Oh, I hear myself. Yo!
Maybe moving weight is no exercise. We can pick a day to go graduate, only show a muscle when it's flexing time. What we got here, bruh? What we got here, bruh?
Turn this shit up. Shut your bitch ass up. Uh-huh. Yes, sir. What it do? I can't look at this right now. Boom, 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 boom. Welcome, what it do, ladies and gentlemen, to the late night. Let me stream, playing a little bit of scary games. You know how it is, you know how we do it. We keep it real, we keep it fresh, fresh, fresh. Wait, hold on. I gotta do that. We keep it real. Oh, what the hell? Hold on. We keep it real. Keep it real. We keep it real. I'm my own ad lib.
Lately, I've been feeling stuck on you, feeling uncomfortable. I feel it lately and I cannot move.
Activity fee.
Baby. What it do, baby?
Welcome to the yummy stream. Welcome to the yummy chat. Yummy live. Yummy. Yummy on fire. Yummy. Yummy cool with it. Guys, we're doing a little bit of scary gaming tonight. Okay, so get ready to shit your pants. I'm ready. I don't know if you're ready. I'm ready. So if my PC shuts off again from overheating, I'm gonna freak out. Basically is what's going on in my head right now. Yo, I have a yo, thank you for the thank you for the prime, thank you for the tier one. Jared, sandwich, blast, gothic grandma, thank you for the tier one. Lizzie, tier one, poor dude, thank you for the tier one. Moonsy, thank you for the bit, the one singular bit. JFG, thank you for the prime. What's up, gang? So what to do, gang? So what to do, gang? Yo. So, you guys know how I went to Toronto recently. I'm gonna keep that playing. You guys know how I went to Toronto recently. I was told about a little bit of a game at the airport by my boys, by my homies. Pezzy, Droid, Grizzy, you know, they were telling me about this game. Nick, thank you for the prime. They were telling me about this creepy game. They were saying, yo, if you're scared of something, you gotta play this. And I was like, shit, I am scared of something. Are you about to see what that is? I got myself a Slurpee. You know how it is. Chug jug, a little Slurpee juice. Feeling good. Oh, this is a beat I'm gonna make a song on later. Don't worry about it. You know how. You know how me. You know how we do. I can show you a couple other ones. This one's good. Chibi, thank you for the tier one. Red Body, but a prime. I mixed sour apple and blue raspberry. Digital, thank you for the prime. Welcome to the Giga Fruit Salad. Wait for this. Hold on. There's a crazy little, I think it's this beat. There's a crazy, like, little switch up that's coming. You'll hear it. I got a vibe for the new album. And it's some right here, right here. Wait, how bad are Slurpees for you? How much sugar is in a Slurpee? Is it really bad? I'll look it up. How much sugar is in a Slurpee? Oh, fuck. 18 grams of sugar! Wait, how much is that? Is that a lot? Is 18 grams of sugar a lot? No more than 100... Wait, 24 grams of sugar? Oh, 36. I'm having half of my daily dose of sugar in way more than half because this thing is huge.
Smoke, smoke, get away, we're going on, I'm on a vacation.
Alright, we should do some scary gaming. Dude, I got so many drinks. It's crazy over here, dude. It's fucking crazy. All right. Shit. Wait, stop, stop. I opened in the game. Guys, should I make my face cam a square? I feel like squares look better. You a square. How do I do that? Face cam. I'm on a vacation. Custom resolution? What's the square reso? What's the square resolution? No, like 1920 by 1080. What's the square? Can I crop it? Crop it. 1:1. 400. What if we did 1,000? Oh shit. The hell is happening? Oh, it won't let me. What? It won't let me type it. It actually won't let me type anything. Maybe I have to. Whoa, what's going on? OBS is breaking. The hell? All right, never mind, chat. I don't know what's going on. It's just going to stay like this, I guess. Okay. Have you guys seen this game before? Uh-oh, I'm lagging. Hello? I'm lagging. The hell? Why is that so laggy? Guys, is this laggy for you or is it only me? Because I'm looking at this and it's like 1 FPS on my screen. I swear to God. Or is it lagging? Dude, on my end, it looks like I have like 5 arms. Is it fine? Dude, what is that? This game is breaking my computer. Dude. It's fine? Dude, I'm tripping. This is the weirdest thing. That can't be normal. Tanner played this? No, he didn't. Okay. Guys, this game's called Parasocial. I don't really know anything about it, but I think we're going to get stalked. I think we're a streamer. I'm about to say it. I don't know anything about it, and I'm about to say the whole game. I actually don't know. I really don't. But I think I'm a streamer. Ooh, the dogs are out immediately into the game. 2 seconds in. Is my light too bright? The alarm is ringing. Oh, my sensitivity, dude. Oh, it's time to stream, guys. Okay. Oh, I can go through my phone? Let's search something. I don't know how. Am I a girl or a guy? I got big feet. Oh, hit it gritty. I have a new message. Who's texting my phone? Mom! You're around. I gained more than 5,000 subscribers. Yo, rookie numbers, L in chat. You're still playing around like that? You gotta grow up. Find a real job and get paid. Yeah. How do I text this bitch back? I'm about to tell her what's good. Hold on. I got my cafe on speed dial. Get out my phone, ho. That's like when you're cheating on somebody and you put like a settings app on your... Ooh, speaking of cheating, Ricky, your ass got blocked. With your stupid ass. Oh, he's gonna be the one stalking me, huh? Asuka. Huh? What? Oh, there's food in the fridge. Food in the fridge. Bro, this is crazy sensitivity. Who are you? Is there a camera in this bear's eyes? It just looks like it. Like, that's how I'm being stalked. So, like, this game premise, you get stalked and you do your streamer. So basically, me in real life, like, and there's someone outside my window right now, is what's going on. Right? I have no dad? That's not funny. Oh, I have to eat the food. My objective is to eat food. Guys, this is like me in real life right now. Everything is pretty accurate. I will say this is the streamer life. You got food in the fridge. We have no food in the fridge, actually. Can I get out of here? I don't like that there's a run key, like key, because that means I have to run. I don't like that. I don't like the running. I don't like that. Okay. It's not a cool vibe if I have to run in this game. So we got a bathroom with no mirror, no shower, nothing. Where's the tub in the shower? Whoa. I got a look in my eyes. I got a little twinkle in my eyes. I'm beautiful. Is this a shower? Guys, you think we could get naked and take a shower? Hold up. Who put the sun in my kitchen? This is a bathroom. Who put the light pole in the kitchen, in the bathroom? Damn. Get off the phone, bitch. A 2-in-1 washer and dryer. Okay, we just doing a little house tour real quick. We checking out the place. So y'all just moved in or something? Are you just lazy or like what's going on? Your lights, the lights work, I think. Maybe. Okay. That door just shut by itself. Is that normal? That's outside. Okay. So this is a weird ass house. We got two trash cans. Let's microwave some shit. Okay, we got a full kitchen. Nice. All right, this place ain't half bad. Oh my god. I am a streamer girl, man. Shitty backdrop, though. With all the money you put into this, you'd think you'd have like something in the background, make it look a little bit cooler. Kind of poor. Kind of a poor person's setup, to be honest. All right, let's see what's in the fridge. We got food in the fridge. Ew, that was a gross animation. Food in the fridge. We got food in the fridge. Yeah, food. Now, if she was a real streamer, she would have DoorDashed. That's real. Pull it out. What you know about it? We got food in the fridge. Food in the fridge. Let me check my analytics. Food in the... Hey. Oh, I got to eat it at the table? I'm so sophisticated. This is nothing like what a streamer would do. This shit should be at my desk. I should be grubbing down, getting food on my mouse pad. Coffee? Who gave me coffee? Stream. Oh, my objective is to stream. Easy enough. I'm already doing it. Get off your phone. Use PC. Why would I put no? Let me go up to yes. Help me. Oh. Okay, there we go. Make sure before stream, run Virtua Me. Have a game ready. Hit stream. All right. Virtua Me. Hello, guys. Today I am playing game on computer. I am not a VTuber, though. I don't know why I have that poster. I am just ugly. This is how I look. Let's get a game ready. I remember. If I remember correctly, this game has no saves. This sucks. Well, too bad I can't fucking see. Where's the game, bitch? Get off the way. Get out the way. Out the way. Help me. Dude, all right, I'm just going to stream like this. Huh? Dude, Virtua Me is launched. I'm right there. Transform? Oh, shit. I am a VTuber. I'm a VTuber. I'm a gamer girl VTuber. Let's play the game. Huh? Yo, what it's like to be an e-girl. WASDEDBBDB. I'm clicking. Guys, what happened here? Am I doing something wrong? Shit, now I'm scared to look behind me. I got no cams. Help me. What the fuck? Hello? Stupid in game. WASDEDBBDD. Chat, what's happening? I swear to God, I'm clicking every fucking button. I don't know. Bro, what are you, stupid? Use your shit. Press stream? Oh, shit! Guys, I'm a streamer. I didn't know how to stream. My fault. All right. I'll do my best today. All I need to do is deliver two pieces of paper. 100 viewers already? Oh, my God. I'm fucking lit. All right. So, paper? What? A game within a game? This audio is strange. Just two more pieces of paper. Two more. Yay! Chat, look, we're doing it. Only a bit to go. Yeah, you guys know how it is. E. Huh? What? What is this? I thought it was like an iron block in Minecraft. Oh! I got live reactors in the chat. Dude, imagine there was just like a person right there. Oh my god. Alright. Alright. Oh, you can sprint. Yo, editor, speedrun this boring ass bullshit. I don't know where I'm delivering this paper to. Like, it didn't tell me anything. I don't even know what the hell I'm playing.
It's locked. I need to find.
What the hell is that? Huh? Am I cursed? The fuck? Yeah, what's going on? Am I dead? What the fuck is going on? Run away? I'm trying. The hell? Run away where? Don't get caught here. What is the game am I playing? 857 viewers, I'm on top. Is this the paper? Put the paper in. What? All the other papers here. Why can't... Bro, what is this shit? Ah! Hey, what the fuck? He's beat my ass. What is that? I just got my shit beat. They're laughing at me. No, I don't want to restart. Oh my God. Dislike my own stream, please. Just give me a different other game. Give me another game. Oh no, dude. Don't click on this link. Don't click on this link. It's a Trojan. They're gonna... Horror game only for Senra Nina. Thank you for the link. Oh, don't download it. Never download anything from your chat. Never. Oh no, it's you're screwed now, bitch. You done messed up. He's gonna access your webcam. We're done. We're done. Worst decision of my whole life. I hope you enjoy it. How menacing. The plan is to update the game for every stream. Hello? He's got my address. Pretty sure I downloaded it. Now, what's happening? Did I break the game? Hello? Oh, damn, I got some shitty internet. What is this? Can you get out? Maybe check the entrance. This is... Guys? Where the hell am I? This movement is weird. The fuck? Five? I need these codes. There's a red 5, a green 4. And then a... What is that? Is that a blue 7? Red 5, green 4, blue 7? Red 5, green 4, blue 7? What is it, just... 5, 4, 7? Hold up. E. 5. Red. Oh, wait. Hold on. Red 5. Oh, there's a yellow, too. Hold on. Where's the yellow? Is it on the roof? Where's the yellow? 3. All right. Green 4. All right. Red 5. Green 4. Yellow 3, blue 7. Am I going to remember that? Shit, I don't know. Red 5. Blue 4? Blue, oh shit. No, green 4. Blue 7. Yellow 3. Green 4. It's easy to understand. They're making fun of me, dude. Because I'm like having problems. Who's spamming my shit? So white. They just called me white? Cute beauty. Oh, I got face revealed. Oh. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Guys, it's over. No! So shit, no, the fucking meat tumor, guys, let's go, dude! Oh, no! It's like Isaac White's biggest nightmare. Huh? You have a new message. Oh, shit. I don't have a number! Keep streaming the games I sent. Otherwise, bad things happen! Block his ass, bitch. Get me out of here.
Okay, this is bad, Mom. My face got exposed in the stream. Got a strange message. I don't know what to do. I'm scared.
Who's Asuka? How to play my phone? Who's Asuka, bruh? You my roommate? What'd she say?
Who's it? I don't know.
That's not good. I'm sorry, but I'm at work. I can't talk right now. Can we meet you tomorrow? I have a person in... can we meet tomorrow? I'll hear you in person tomorrow. Don't overthink it. Who's at my door? Eh? Guys. Who is it?
Is there a peephole?
What does that say? I'm here. Uh-oh. Did I just... What am I going outside? What is wrong with you? Oh, it's a peephole. Do I live on a roof? Okay.
Oh, who are you? Look at it. You can see it. There's something to the left.
Don't go. Don't go. You saw him. Okay, we're fine. Quick peek. Pull out a gun. You need to be armed. If you're a VTuber and you're a girl and you stream and you live alone, you need to be armed. Self-defense. Make sure before stream. Well, now what? 911? What if I just saw him in the mirror right behind me? Bam! Oh, he left me a letter. Is this dude serious right now? He thinks he's some kind of savior. Sorry, ladies. Leave me alone, freak. I don't... Okay. Day one was not very fun. Good morning. Jesus Christ. I fell asleep at my desk. I'm a grinder. Oh, no viruses were scanned. Pick up trash. Oh, I gotta go outside, damn it. There's no use blocking me. Just listen to what I say. Fuck you. I'm not listening to anything you have to say, you freak! Ah, dude. My whole career is ruined before it even started.
40 degrees in here, dude. I'm freezing. Oh, my.
Shoes. Dude, what if I don't want to wear them? Hold on, guys. Open up. Collect garbage bins. Oh, hold on. We have to do chores.
She wanted a scoop. She wanted tea. She wanted tea.
Trash. Trash. Huh? Give me that. What am I doing with this trash? Did I just eat it? I don't know what's going on. Okay. Damn, I have so many trash cans. Why? I can't have like one big central trash? What am I doing, bro? Hold up, look. She needs to do a foot cam. Guys, a foot cam VTuber. Imagine a VTube and foot. I don't need shoes? Oh shit, barefoot. Hey, this is not half bad. Dude, you could kill yourself. You could jump over this and literally die. You think he's somewhere out on one of these, like, rooftops watching me or, like, in a building? Who's in there? I heard that. Ew. What is in there? Is that the trash? Ah! Who's dropping dead bodies in there? Okay. Shit. Keep hitting that button. I want to see like an Easter egg. Like he's out there. I don't know where the trash is, so I'm walking this way. It just seemed right for some reason. I don't know. Who's there? Oh, I'm glitching. Shit, I'm glitching. Whoa, what is that? Who the hell are you? You tall as hell, bro. Damn. You look weird. You look goofy. Your neck a little messed up. You have no life in your eyes, man. Your fingers are broken. Your legs is crooked. Your outfit's dirty. Your hat's too big. You look like you need to eat. Ugly ass. Oh, Boss Coffee? They put Boss Coffee. It's cheap coffee. Guys, this is a real thing in Japan. But it's the boss, not the chief. It's kind of like ripped. They kind of ripped it. Dude, go in the elevator. Like, are you good? All right, you waiting for... What the fuck are you waiting for, dude? Like, you got a problem or some shit? Yeah, that's right. Mind your damn business. What the fuck? What the hell? Let me in there. Let me at him. Let me in. Hold on. Let me go back. Open it up. Dude, that guy's a fucking freak. There's no way that's not the dude stalking me. Okay. What the hell does this do? Oh, that would have let me in, dude. I could have beat his ass. All right. What's up, man? He's working hard or hardly working, you know what I'm saying? Am I, like, the shortest person on human earth? Your shoe's dirty. Your pants too big. Nah, I'm kidding. I'm not going to do that again. Bald-ass motherfucker. All right. Oh, is that a cat? Wait, that's the same thing I have in my room, isn't it? The rat thing? Sir, can you take my trash? I don't know what to do with it. Does it not go with... Oh, it's the police. Good morning, officer. You look like you want to ask. Why is a policeman doing something like this in the middle of the day? It's just volunteering. Actually, I didn't care. You're not that important to me, but go ahead. Involve yourself in my life. My station happens to be near... Dude, I didn't ask. Don't really care, but okay. Thought I'd pick up some trash while I'm at it. Why don't you shut the fuck up while you're at it, Mr. Policeman? Oh, judging by your trash bag, today is your trash collection day, isn't it? Well, whoop-de-fucking-do, genius! Stupid asshole! Let me throw away my trash! I see you live in this condo. Yo, leave me alone. Like, what do you want, my fucking social security number? Do you live alone? Dude! Who's this guy? Fuck no, I don't live alone, you freak! Oh, is that so? Nevertheless, please be careful. Oh, shit, I should have told him yes so he could help me. I trust him. Kinda. Yo, this guy's a freak. He's a freak. Look at what he's saying to me.
Anything can happen, especially to a young lady like you.
Bro. Please be sure to come to my station nearby. We'll hear you. Why do you want me to come to your station, bro? I'm not coming anywhere near you. Bitch ass motherfucker. Here. What's your trash? What's your trash? Who's trash? I will beat your ass. I will take your gun. Okay, we're getting out of here. What a freak. Who are you? Oh, good. Another guy. Can I just meet a nice lady, please? I would like a nice lady friend who could just stay the night. What's up, man? Crack or tweak? Holy roundhead. Bro.
This guy. He's mouth breathing.
Would you kidnap me? Bro is standing one leg in the trash can. He's one leg deep in the trash.
Bro, you know you are standing in your trash, bro. Your head is unrendered, bro. Looking like a Q-tip.
Ah! Oh, my God. What the fuck is wrong with you? Look at you. Looking at me, you freak. You have a problem. God damn, dude. I wish I had an attack combo fucking move that I could just put on your ass, bro. God. He's just looking at me. Throw away your trash, mouth-breathing weirdo. Window licker. Helmet-wearing freak. God. Where are we going, man? I just want to go explore the city. I don't even feel comfortable in my own home. Okay, some nice shops here. It's beautiful. I want to buy a gun.
Boss Coffee. Boss Coffee.
No one's hitting my phone up anymore? I fell off, bruh. City's barren. Alright.
I love Slurpee! I love Slurpee! I love Slurpee!
Should we go, like, over here? This looks dope. I just like the vibe. I like the minimalist or the liminal. The liminal feelings I'm getting right now. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Can I just slash home? Can I walk any faster? Damn it! I keep pulling that out. Yeah, Backshot. That is not a name of. There's no way there's a game named Backshot. Oh, is this a dead end? No shot. I can climb. Please. 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 Let me climb, please. Okay, this is pain, guys. I'm going back. I'm sorry. This looks nothing like Philadelphia. Actually, I wouldn't know. I've never been. It is getting real liminal, huh? Liminal, subliminal. Yeah. What? Yeah. What? Yeah. Yeah. Fentanyl, liminal, subliminal, rental. Yeah. I did it accidental. MF Doom, the dental. Post Malone mobile phone has a mobile home. Ooh, he's dumping his trash. It's about time. Now what are you going to do? Oh, you just pull it right back out and then you walk away with the full bag. Yeah, that's normal, man. Yeah, this guy's totally not a freaking weirdo. I'll say it now. You dump all your trash just to take it right back out of the can? You gonna go eat it around the corner? Oh, you're just gone? Yeah, he's gone. Okay. Yeah, that makes sense. But don't worry, guys. That was a normal pedestrian that just did that action right there. Oh, what? The cop's still picking up trash 20 minutes later, huh, buddy? You around here? I mean, what are you doing? Wait. He took my trash? He took my trash? Oh, hell no. He took my trash. He's going to go look through my shit. Oh, my God. You guys are so right. He was waiting for me. Oh, no, dude. Oh, he's going to look at all my everything. I'm not handicapped. I just pulled the handicap button. Dude. He's going to look through all my notes. He's going to look through... Oh. Oh, we're fucked, man. He's gonna find out everything about me. He's gonna see my nudes, my Polaroid nudes that I took. I don't like the dead people falling in there forever. Can we go in someone else's apartment? Who are you? Is this the guy? Glitch, face through. Whoop! Oh, I did put my shoes on? Lame. Back home. Who's in here? Clear the rooms, clear the rooms. Should clear this shit. Nobody's hiding in here. Okay, 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 we're good. We're good. Right? Oh shit, the shoes are off. Woo! Alright. Now what? Asuka. Asuka, what'd you say? Are you here? Okay, cool. She's here. Thank God. Asuka, I'm coming. You're creepy. You're a little creepy. Not gonna lie, you're creepier than the guy. Okay. Actually, that's not true. But she's kind of creepy. Come on in. Hey, how you doing? Dude, I'm so short. Come on in. Come on in. Walk forward. Okay. Yeah, I'm here. You okay? Did you sleep at all? You don't look too good. We'll talk later. What? It's probably better for us to see the sun right now. What? I thought you just came by to... Say what's up and then leave. Dude, there is no sun. It's dark outside and you're... Where'd you go? Am I alone? What the fuck is going on? Is that her? Did she just come by and leave? Hello? Is this not even her? Dude, this is weird. You're so creepy. Why is your phone all glowing red? What is going on? Is this my friend? I can't even tell. You are so happy. Oh my God, you know what he looks like? He looks like that one dude who posts all those photos of himself. This dude, hold on, I got it. Hold on, I can do this. I'll show you. He looks like this guy. Have you ever seen, I've posted him multiple times on my story, on my Twitter, on my Instagram. He looks like this dude. You ever see this guy? Dude. Dude. That's a fucking... I love that guy. He's just so happy all the time. And here he is. He's in the game. He made it to the game. He made it big leagues. And put that video up on the screen or something. Oh, I get to check out the coffee. Boosh! All right. Oh, let's look at all these. Let's like inspect everyone.
Yeah.
All right, so we got two people on a date. Okay, a big girl. Big girl, I see how it is, big girl. You know that food, big girl. Okay, yes, yeah. You got a hot dog and a pizza pie and sushi. All you got was a coffee. Or is that a girl? I can't even tell. You should be embarrassed. You should be embarrassed. Big shoddy over here. Okay, what it do? What it do, homie? How you living? Drinking that coffee. I hope it tastes good. Yo, who the fuck are you? Okay. I'm going outside and I'm getting a better look at this dude. Give me a second. This guy don't seem right to me. Hold on, chat. Yeah, this guy, there's something going on with this guy. He's suspicious as hell. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Is he still there? Yeah, he's there, all right. Nah, I'm taking a better look, man, because who is this? Whose toes are those? All right. Who are you? Your face looks made, like it's made out of metal. You look like you got punched. Metal man. I could go for a cup of hot Joe right now. I don't know if I have any money. I could go for a hot cup of Joe right now. I don't know if I have any money. I go for a hot cup of Joe. Look how deformed his face is, chat. Look at that. It looks like he's getting warp tooled to the left. Yo, let's look at this guy's face. Oh, they think they're slick. They think they're slick, huh? Oh, I can see him. I can see him right there. Look, it's right. It's the same guy who was looking through my trash, right? Is it? What's this room? I feel like I wasn't supposed to see him. Oh, look at his Easter egg. I told you I had one of these rats in my room. You see? Everywhere where you... Wait, I wonder if you stand where they are if you could see him. If that's just like a thing, maybe? I don't know. I'm going to stand where the one is in my room, and I'm going to look. But yeah, anyways, yeah, let's get back to the matter. The fact of the matter is... Yeah, they tried. That is kind of funny, right? You can just see him, like, straight up. Yo! Give me every pie, every sushi, every coffee, every piece of coffee. I'd be happy to take your order. He wants a hot cup of Joe. I'm getting him a hot cup of Joe. Hot cup of Joe. Hot cup of Joe. Would that be all? Food menu. My ass is hungry? Nah. Well, maybe I'm feeling generous today. Give me a food menu. Give me a matcha cake. I'm feeling a matcha cake. Come on, son. Please grab your order. Finished ordering? Oh, this is my friend. It was her the whole time. I had no idea. I'm still debating what to order. Could you hang around for a bit until I decide? Yeah, well, you're not even looking at the menu. You're just looking at your phone. Oh, you are. I apologize. I take it back. You are looking at the menu. Guy, I'm watching you, buddy. You still making it? I'm watching you. It said pick up the order from the counter on the right. Well, where is it? Trying to see if I heard a faint heartbeat. Hooded man. Okay. Yummy, my GF left me any advice. Nope. Sorry, got none. Hit the gritty. Where's my order? Hello, guys. This establishment is such a joke. I should have walked in and ordered immediately. I didn't know this was going to be a wait. You just got scammed. Yeah, dude. They're not giving me my shit. So I got to go outside and give this homeless dude a cup of coffee because he's thirsty. He said, man, I want a hot cup of Joe right now. I don't know who Joe is, but if he was hot, I'd want a cup too. You know what I'm saying? Chat, leave a like for hot Joe. Okay. Come on. I like how I ordered and I can only order two options. There's like 40 million things in this place. We got a burrito, a sandwich, a pie, a waffle, a rice ball, matcha cake, some sushi cream deluxe. Damn, big girl ordered doubles. Oh, I can talk to you guys? It's been a while. How you been?
This is high school graduation, right? How are things going?
Look at me when you're talking to me. It's been a long time. Too bad we couldn't go to the same college. We're always together in our high school days. Time really flies. Lately, I've been trying to learn how my seniors work. Seniors at work? How about you? Yeah, it's been fine for me. Anyways... Don't care, boring, blah, blah, blah. Oh, she said, wait, you're eating all that? She said, you eating all that? Oh, dude, she's calling her fat. She's calling her fat as hell. Oh, nah, dude. You're going to gain weight. Fat bitch, it'll be fine. Oh, wait, you're already fat. Oh, my God. You're getting roasted, you fat bitch. You fat. Oh, you got roasted. Oh shit! Oh my God, dude, her whole night's ruined. She's got roasted by the skinny bitch, dude. Holy fatty! Oh my God, yo, what it do? Hasaku-san, where have you gone? You haven't finished teaching me yet. Who is he talking to? Are you talking to yourself, buddy?
Hooded man.
What if he just like choked me? Leave a like if you want to get choked by a hooded man. Oh, I gotta talk to the world's happiest guy of all time. Look at him.
Yes, sir. Look. Excuse me, young lady.
Good evening. I would like to ask you a quick question. Is that person over there
your friend?
Yes. That's good to hear. I've been quite a fan of coffee they serve here, but it tastes as a treasure before something is about to happen. Huh?
Uh-oh. 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 Don't let your guard down. James is gonna meet me again. James is my he's my psychopathic. What is it called? Shit. What is it called?
A psychopath.
Not a psychopath. Damn it. What is it called? The fortune teller people.
Guys, what are they called? Guardian angel? That's not even the word.
I just called him a psychopath. What is the name? A psychic. He's not, dude. Jewish was not what I was thinking. You said your face got exposed during a stream. What happened? I don't know. How is it even possible? Have you checked for viruses? I didn't, found nothing. Is that so? Is it possible that your PC got hacked? Do you remember what you did during your stream? Played a game a viewer sent to me. Boom. That has to be it. No shit. They may be your fans, but you don't know what they are at the end of the day. Who they are. You can't open random files like that. Yo, if anybody in my chat ever sent me a file, best believe I'm not even looking or acknowledging that shit. I won't even click on a link you guys send me. I don't trust anyone. You don't play the game anymore, yeah? I want to stop, but is there a problem? I received a threat message after the end of the stream. He told me to keep streaming the game. So that's what you meant by a strange message. Who is creep walking? Who is that guy? What are you? Hey, yo! What the fuck are you? That's the mouth breather! He smelled so bad he made the other bitches leave. What? They have a VTuber! He's watching VTuber! Dude, oh my god. Prime suspect number one. It can't be that easy. There's no shot. Ignoring it might make things worse. If the game itself seems okay, it may be better to continue streaming it. Who would do such a thing? Maybe this guy? Viewers are all people you've never met. I'm pretty sure I met him. There's no way of knowing what they're thinking. That's true. Either way, you won't be in that much trouble just because some fans saw your face, right? What's the worst that could happen? Your house has auto-locked doors. Security seems great. Don't think too much about it. There's no use in overthinking what's already happened, right? By the way, didn't you say you broke up with your boyfriend? Oh shit, we got the tea. Oh no, dude. Oh, dude. Oh no, my ex is gonna kill me. Why did you? Sorry if I'm being insensitive. We just weren't a good match. I see. Shit happens, right? Well, if there's anything else you need, let me know. Oh no, he know.
Hello? Look at him.
He knows I broke up with my boyfriend. And he's summoning me. What's wrong?
Look at that neck.
Look, dude. He comes in. He opens up VTube.com. He buys a cake. He don't even touch it. He don't even eat it. He just gets a cake and he leaves. And he's walking in circles around the people outside. He's glitching. He's fucking glitching out. This guy, he's doing like the ant, like the ring march of death. He's gonna walk in a circle until he dies. Don't scare me like that. I'm getting the creeps. Let's go home. I gotta give the homeless guy coffee outside. Oh my god, this game hates homeless people. This is a good place to stop. It was great talking to you. Call me again anytime. See me later. See you later. Oh, Jesus Christ. Why is the button 3 now? Wait. No. No, don't leave me. Oh no, guys, shit's about to get bad. He knows I have no boyfriend anymore. I'm living alone. I was living with the guy before. He could have protected me. My buddy. He could have protected me. But he's gone now. What the fuck? What the hell? I'm in your guts, bruh. I can see your teeth. You look evil. Guys, the city is beautiful at nighttime. What can I say? Oh, the dead body room. Ah, is that my house? Whoa. Wait, wasn't this room like different before? I swear it was different. Hello? Shit, what is that? 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 Oh, it's time to stream!
I gotta check the room. I gotta check all the rooms first.
Guys, the rabbit's gone. The rat. The rat's gone. The rat's gone. The rat was here. I'm telling you, the rat is a symbol. There's a symbol. It's symbolism. Symbolization. It means predator.
Guys, 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 he's in the bathroom. 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 Who puts a screwdriver in the closet? Who just only puts a screwdriver in the closet?
Okay. All right, game plan. We're going to unlock the door with the screwdriver. He's going to be in there. We're going to get his jugular. We're straight for the jugular. Just let's see if we hear anything in there. Okay, nothing. We're going to... Straight for the jugular. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. Who's Asuka? She put food in my fridge?
All right, guys. He's not in the fridge. He's not hiding in the fridge. All right.
Can we do have a balcony? Oh, we do. Well, I don't like that we have a balcony, bro. Oh, my God. One day that's going to open. Ugh. Wait, this is where the weird shit was happening. Imagine just seeing like a figure like looking up at my room through one of these windows. It'd be crazy.
All right. Time to stream. Damn it. All right, guys. So it's stream time again. Use PC. Yes. Here we go. Here we go. Virtua me. Transform. Game. Unknown game. I'm playing his game again. Here we go. Stream. Mysterious viewers game. Continuation from yesterday. I'm looking forward to it. The police are the enemy. Was yesterday's face real, okay?
You're not going to show your face tonight.
I guess I'm probably not going to have a choice. Huh? I'm going to continue today's game from yesterday. Or whatever the hell. I'm supposed to help a lady not get caught by the police. Nice atmosphere. Good luck. I love Nina. Yo, that's a weird name, man. Alright, let's help this lady not get caught by the police. How the hell do I do that? E-A-D-E-Q? Oh, shit. Huh? What? What the fuck? This is Pac-Man? What do I do? Who the hell are you? Do I win? What is it? Dude! I want to take off my virtual camera. I want to take it off. I want to take off my virtual camera because I wanted the chat to tell me if there's someone behind me. Dude, I don't fuck with it.
Hello?
Okay. Did I win? I want the coffee. Guys. What? What are these games? This guy is a shitty developer. Is he just like a really like bad developer trying to get his game to be more popular? Because like, damn, he sucks at making games. I'm back at the start. What the fuck? Oh, hey, you. You creepy bitch. Get out of there. How do I get you out? Do you help this person? Yeah, you're tired. I don't know. Do I? Pretty cute. Yo, you're a freak. Joji! I have 3,700 viewers. What the fuck? Why am I looking around in real life? Dude, I'm actually like geeking. I'm geeking. Open. Fuck this game. QED what? All right, I'm just going to get killed by the police again because I don't know. Slowpoke ass. Bro! Alright, I'm gonna go die really quick. K, kill me. He can't. I'm invincible. That's the bitch. What do I do with the bitch? That was Filthy Frank in my chat, huh? Can you kill me now? Bro. Help. I feel like I'm like right. I'm like I'm clicking on the shit. Bro, am I tripping out? E, W, D, the Q, the V, the what the fuck? Guys. I think the game actually bugged out. I'm pressing E. I'm pressing E on everything. I think it's bugged. I can't die to the cop. You need a key or a lever? Alright, let's see. It's just hard because everything's so low res. Is that a thing right there? A key? A lever? Okay, let me see. Hold on. Let me see, chat. Let me see. Hold on. I'm on the case. This guy can't even kill me, so I don't get it. I'm like invincible. Maybe that's the point. Oh. Pressing E. I pressed E. There we go. Jesus Christ. Uh-oh. I go to Chili's Coffee too. Yo, it's Nina. It's I Love Nina. It's this fucking I Love Nina guy, bro. I'm telling you. How else would he know that? Huh? He was there. He's obsessed with VTubers. I'm coming, lady.
Hello, my sweet. Are you open?
Arigato.
Gozaimasu.
Come with me. We must go bathroom. El baño. Arigato gozaimasu. Come back. Where'd you go? Come on, slowpoke. Damn. Gotta get out of here. Hurry up. He's coming. Go to the bathroom. We won. WWW. Congratulations. Yo, thanks, guys. We cleared it. I enjoyed the depth of this game systems compared to the last one. We've cleared the mission, so we will end the stream for today. You are lazy. You're lazy. Laziest streamer of all time. You played for 10 minutes, and you're done. How could this guy even be obsessed with you? You ain't on the grind. I'm exhausted. I should take a bath. Oh, here we go, man. This is where it starts. Look for a purple rat. All right, get the water going. Where's the water come from? That thing? The hell? Start the bath. What the fuck? Hey, how do you work this Japanese bathtub? Do I need to get close? Yo, you're gonna take a bath, dude. Like, get in the tub. Like, what else the fuck do you want me to do? Take a bath. All right, this bitch is pissing me off. Wash your hands in the Clorox toilet. Was it my alarm? That starts the bath water? The hell? Why is it green? Your shit dirty, girl. Got that poisonous tub water. You gonna change? Guys, this might be TOS. Close your eyes. Oh, gamer girl bathwater? VTuber bathwater? Oh, we're done, dude. As soon as this guy hears that I'm taking a bath, it's over, bro. It's absolutely over. I have remove your clothes. Okay. I didn't try to look. Yo. Alright. We're selling the bathwater, boys. We're getting fucking scoops of this shit. Cups of it. Gallons. Okay. Just chilling in the tub, you know. Chilling in the tub. I guess.
Ah! The door!
Can you see that?
Who's there? Who's there?
Eh?
Get out. Get out. Oh, dude. Did he just do my laundry? Did he just do my laundry? I thought the light shut off in the house. Where am I? The toes are out yet again. Why does it sound like a door, like a elevator? I'm so scared I couldn't sleep well. That was a psychic phenomenon yesterday, right? I don't think I have spiritual senses. Should I ask someone? All right. You can crouch in this game. It's so weird, bro. Okay. I'm just taking a peek. You never know, man. Let's go see if we got spiritual senses. Spiritual, lyrical, individual. Chilla's residence. I'm Miyamoto, the manager of the condominium. Please get in touch with me anytime if there are any problems. Contact us. Somebody memorize that number. 0981237-0845. Probably won't need it. I'm worried about yesterday. Should I call the manager? I'm calling. I don't give a shit. I'm calling. I'm Miyamoto, the building manager of Chilla's Residence. I have a question. Excuse me, but do you happen to reside in Chilla's Residence? Could you please tell me your room number? 705. You must be Miss Nina. Okay, he figured that out pretty quick. He figured that pretty quick. Oh, shit. Oh, no, bro. It's over. Why did I call the number? I'm not even thinking. Dude. Well, he already has my number. And he already knows I live in the room. I would like to know the history of this room. History. Are you asking if your room is a stigmatized property? I don't know what that means. Nothing is that, like, does that mean like somebody killed themselves in there? Or something? But he's not thinking straight. Bro, I don't know what to do, man. If there was, shut up. No need to worry. If something unusual happens, it could just be your imagination. Either way, probably has nothing to do with the apartment itself. But if something does happen, let's say, for example, you get into a stalker. How do you know? If anything comes up again, please feel free to contact us. Now, if you'll excuse me. Go to the psychic. How does he know I'm being stalked? No, I don't want to stream. All right, listen, today, I don't give a shit, man. We're falling off. I don't care. Okay, we're going to stream. Yeah, I'm going to use the PC. And what we're going to do, okay, because we stay up on our grind, we're not. We are not putting on VTuber. I don't give a shit, guys. We're going full-fledged. We're going full-fledged with the camera. And then, do I have to? God damn it, I have to. Are you helping the lady again today? How about today? Are you showing your face? I'm averaging over 1,000 viewers. I want to see your face. I'm continuing the game. I love Nina. Good luck again. Yo, this guy's a freak. So it's the same game? So we have to get her to this door. Hello, officer! I'm stealing! Shit, I'm not stealing. Pull the lever. I'm backing up! I see his big head, look. Big head. Is this a convenience store? Yeah, no shit, Licky. Dumb fuck. The game will go on. You can help the woman out. Did you enjoy your bath yesterday? This guy was in our bathroom. This guy was actually in our bathroom. Did you enjoy your bath? Oh, this guy's a freak. He's a freak. He's all up in our shit. Guys, do you think this happens in real life? Be real.
Have one of you guys seen me take a bath? Come on, guys. Let's not do that. It's not cool. I don't have a flashlight. Who dare? Oh, woman! I found Reiko. Reiko. Go, Reiko. Reiko, I don't know where to take you. Reiko! You named her Reiko? Shit, I don't know. Who's Reiko? Does it say name? Guys, that was genuine fear. My heart. My entire body. Guys, my whole body, my whole heart just left. Guys, shut up. Oh my God. Go to the elevator, bitch. Is this where you're supposed to go? Goodbye. Go ahead. Goodbye. Okay. Yeah, you don't want to go there. I didn't turn on the TV. This is so trippy, the way that you're playing the game and then the camera and the... Whoa, moonwalk out of there, bitch. And then damn, dude. Don't go that way, Raichu. What's your name? I don't know. Shit. Just go out away. Oh, here. The El Baño. The bathroom. Oh, my God. This is the trippiest thing as yesterday ever of all time. What's that sound? Who's hungry? Perfect timing. Let's finish for today. Bro is literally the worst streamer of all time. I'm so hungry, I'm going to die. There was nothing in the fridge. I checked. But now if there is something in the fridge, then that means bro came in here. Oh, and the TV remote is on the... Okay, so not only did he come in here and probably put something in the fridge, he turned on the TV from the kitchen, dude. Like... Okay, they're Uber Eats. Instead of Uber Eats, it's Uber Eats. I'm not leaving. I'm not going to a nearby convenience store. I'm going to be a true streamer here, and I'm Uber eating. Uber Eats. Is that all we got? Is that our only option? Yeah, it actually is. Are you going to acknowledge the TV remote on the ground? Or what? Huh? He loves the purple. He loves the purple. He loves this weird pink and purple. Bro. He's got this weird thing, man. Eat dinner. Was that my dinner? I thought it was purple flowers. What? Eat dinner. Where? Oh. Okay. Uber Eats. Okay, you look like your Uber Eats. This is Uher. Okay. I'm gonna open the door now. I'm hungry. Uher Eats delivery. Was your order takoyaki? No, it wasn't. My apologies. It was pizza, right? No. Hold up. You're that VTuber that got her face exposed, right? Today's a good day. I've been supporting you for a long time. Please keep up the good work. What about the order? Man, I'm so glad I met you. Also, not a great idea to open the door without the security chain. Please be careful. Oh. Good. Thanks for the heads up, but I don't see the security chain. What the hell? You just walked through my wall. So we have to go to the convenience store. Bro, how do you... Oh my God. You fucking order twice, man? And then I pay for it and you don't give me my food. What are we doing here? Where's the security chain? I have so many questions. We have to walk along. Call your friend. Who are you? Dude. Call your friend. Fuck this. Call her. Mom? You may not find it fun now, but it's something you can... Wait, what? You may find it fun now, but it's something you can do forever. I can't support you even if I want to. You understand how I feel, right? No. Let me type back to Mom. Let me call somebody. Please. For the love of God, I'm having a panic attack. I can't do it. Okay. Alright, we're gonna have to go to the convenience store by ourselves at nighttime. We're big girls. What's up, chain smoking? Woo-wee! You love them cigarettes? Yes, sir. Oh, is that the building manager? Sorry. I didn't mean to make fun of you. I swear. Oh, it is Miyamoto. I did talk to Miyamoto. It's dangerous for a girl to live alone. What about a boyfriend? No one at the moment. Somehow I got the feeling you were with someone until recently. What a waste. Why did you break up? Was he a bad person? Was there... Everybody's all up in my shit. Like, mind your business.
Damn.
Oh, pardon me. Pardon me. Yeah, you're being nosy. Well then, I'm the manager here. If you need anything, if anything happens, you know who to call. Yeah, I've been trying, bro. I need help, Miyamoto. I need help. There's a dude who's trying to kill me. I ain't even got your number saved. Help me. You're being a weird freak. You're being creepy. You're being creepy. I'll just say that. You're being weird. Her neck, yeah, she's a little creepy. Hey, yo. Open up. This is a fucking Slurpee. It's still frozen. I can't even believe it.
Pardon me, I've been acting a little poke. Pardon me, I've been still acting poke.
Yo, look out for the dude sprinting in the elevator. Because he's... Okay, we're good. I'm looking at every crevice and nook and cranny and corner. Get me out of here. Yo, watch me 40-yard dash. Open up. Oh, shit. All right, peep. Yo. Yo. How'd my friend go home this way when it's closed, huh? Somebody explain that, huh? Great. So the build manager just tells me it's not safe to live alone. So I take that information, and then I go downstairs alone at nighttime to walk to the convenience store. As a female... Okay, let's stay on the path, actually. Let's not explore tonight. I don't feel like exploring anymore. Let's keep our wits about us. And let's keep our head pointed forward and our chin high so we can eat dinner. So this was blocked off before. Wow. Talking about, remember I was talking about liminal? Okay, I kind of do feel like exploring. Oh, I can't go that way. Oh. No. No. That van. Is it gonna disappear? Imagine. Oh, dude, that would've been such a cool cut. Wait, I wanted the... Ah! No, I'll wait. You're good. I'll wait. I'm fine. Okay. I'm gonna go. Who's in here? Show yourself. Dude. There's just no one in here. Imagine I load in and I'm in the game. Oh my god. I only came to buy dinner. Only dinner. I'm starving today, so one is probably not enough. But days like this, I have to buy alcohol and drinks. Are you an alcoholic? Bro! What is your problem? You're not even trying to hide it anymore. Like, it's so obvious. Like, what are we doing? What are we doing, man? How you doing? You look like a wonderful, nice gentleman. Look at this dude. Now he geeking. You tweaking. You geeking. You tweaking. Can I speak to you? Oh, that's true, dude. They have umbrellas all over Japan, dude. They're everywhere. And an ATM just like that. Oh, it's like 7-Eleven. It's like the 7-Eleven in Japan. So we gotta get drinks and alcohol. Oh my god, Big Mama! Holy! Big ogre bitch! God! You are big. You are one big lady. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like this thing. Because I know by the time you're done shopping, they're all gonna be gone. This is like that little egg sandwich they got. This is so... Dude, this is actually taking me back to Japan. I'll take a ramen maybe or something. I got like an inventory. Egg sandwich. Yes, sir. What else we need? You are so big. Wait, lady. No. I need you to be here. Don't leave. Wait, I need you. That guy's going to try to kill me. Please. I need the help of the biggest lady on planet Earth. What else do I need to do? Is this good? She said I need a drink. All right, let's get a drink. We good now? She left. My only source of protection is gone. Don't let her leave. I'm ready to check out. Oh, fuck. What else do I need? Chips. Chocolate. I don't know. Magazine? You are creepy. But I might need your help, so don't leave. Don't leave. What, do I not even pay for it? I just walk out? Thanks. Okay, I need something else. Hold on. It's so shiny. Everything is really shiny and bright. It's hard for me to see what the hell's going on. Who else walked in? Who the hell are you? You ain't the same as that guy, huh? Why are you walking so silly? Let me see you. Where are you going? Come back. Come back. Let me see you. I want to see your face. You're tweaking over ramen. Guys, what else do I need? I don't see the indicator. Oh. I'm just kidding. I do. We good now? No, everybody, stop leaving. Ice cream. I want some. Bitch, make up your mind. Everybody, dude, I'm fucked. All right, ice cream. Ooh, I want ice cream. Get some backwoods. Yo, toss me a Marlboro Red. After eating ice cream, I'm going to want something salty. What are you, high? You got the fucking munchies? Like, what is wrong with you? You want every... I want sweet. I want salty. I want sour. Like... What looks good? Just one last thing. What looks good? But big fat... What looks good? I want to eat something that looks good. I don't know. Honestly, I'm going to pick what looks bad. I'm gonna pick something that looks bad for you. Like a Pocky Sticks? That's cool. Actually, that's kind of cool. Okay. I don't care. You get chalky. Okay, are we done now? Or are we done? We're done. Big girl. Big girl got her fill of everything. I need dinner for the night. Ice cream. Egg sandwich. Fucking chips. Chocolate. Something salty. Again, another sandwich and like three drinks. $58 at the convenience store for dinner. Been a while. Oh, it's my ex-boyfriend. I want you to move back in with me. Please don't run. I have something important to tell you. You're blocking me, aren't you? That's why I came to talk to you directly. Your friend is acting suspiciously. Come on, don't say that. Hear me out. Hey, you there, what are you doing? Yeah. Beat his ass. I have evidence. Send me a message. Oh, no! My only hope of protection. What's with the beef, gentlemen? Where'd your chin go? No. He looks like a duck, dude. Look at him. Get me out of here. I wouldn't break up with him, dude. I'm gonna need him. I'm gonna need his protection. Oh, everybody died in the store, dude. So sad. Okay. We gotta get home safe. Okay. Help me. This is creepy, man. I would... Okay. All right. This guy is just... He's fucking, like, faster than me. He's mirroring my movement. Yo, what the fuck? Oh, there's a van. Oh, my God, there's a van. Oh, my God, that's his van. He's gonna shove me in the van. Bro! He's walking past the van. He just doesn't care about the van. Hello? Someone? Someone help me. What would happen if I actually let him touch me? Would I die? I don't really want to find out. Okay. I don't even want to find out. I don't even want to know. I'm just going to go home. I'm not even playing with that, dude. Hello? Game? Let me walk forward. No! All right, let me talk to you really quick. All right, get out of here, bitch. I can't sit him down. All right, I'm gonna fucking kill you when you're least expecting it. Listen, I'm walking behind you when you can't even look at me. I'm gonna crack your neck and I'm gonna cut your dick off and I'm gonna make you bleed out and you're gonna die slowly. Okay, got it? Yeah, you got it. You got it. Pussy. Uh-huh. Yeah, I don't know what the hell that was. Well, is my door just always unlocked? Wait, I don't live there. That was someone else's house. I live over here. He ain't falling for that one. All right, I'll go home. All right, who's in here? Come on. Damn, I'm spamming her ass. I am spamming. Yeah, okay, so let's see. New message. Are you home now? Did you lock the doors? I don't know how to lock it. Without much evidence, I doubt the police would do anything, even if they come. You might provoke this guy, so it's dangerous. But it might be better to at least consult with the police. It's dangerous to... Damn! Stop! What the hell is going on? I can't read that fast! What is going on? Okay. Oh my god, stop! Okay, I'm just gonna let it go. We done? Oh my god, no way. Can I read it? It can't even catch up. It literally can't even catch up. Unblock him. Unblock him. I'm unblocking him. I'm unblocking. I need my boyfriend. Guys, no homo, but I need my boyfriend. Is this really okay? Yes, dude. Get his ass back. I don't care. I need protection. I need it. I need help. Let's start over. Unblock him. There we go, baby. Come on. What do you mean my friend is suspicious? Are you talking about Asuka? Asuka on these nuts. Got him. Ricky. You unblocked me. Yeah, no shit, Ricky. That's your opener? That's your opener after... Answer my question. This involves your friend Asuka Zero-san. Wait, why does she have a zero on her name? As well, but recently your face got exposed during a stream, right? How did you know? Sorry, I was watching Senra Nina's stream. He didn't even know his own girlfriend was Senra Nina? Well, even if I didn't watch the stream, the story was spreading everywhere, so I probably would have found out. Were you hacked? I'm not sure, but I ran an antivirus scan and it was fine. Never mind that. What does this have to do with Asuka? I think Asuka-san has something to do with the whole thing. Take a look at this. She dealing coke out the trap? I just happened to see her talking to a suspicious guy today. I also don't want to believe it, but okay, maybe she was like saying like, leave me alone. No way your best friend is, but if I see something like this, besides Asuka-san is the only one that can enter your house freely, right? I can't help but find her suspicious. I know it's tough for you, but think about it. Maybe she's jealous. Asuka. That's impossible. But that photo, I have no choice. I have to block her. What? No, don't block her. Stop. I didn't know this was like a... Stop. Don't block her. Don't. Oh, my God. Guys, I didn't even want her to do that. Oh, my God. Dude. I didn't tell her to do that. The fuck are these noises? I didn't open that. I didn't open that. I didn't open that. I was gonna check my messages. Stop! Close it!
Who are you?
So pitiful. Abandoned by your best friend? Forever alone, just like me? I'm here alone living in darkness. You see, we're the same. Dude, is my VTuber model sentient? It has its own thoughts and feelings and emotions. No one will come and save you. We are not allowed to be with another human being. Huh? Get me out of here. Get me the fuck out of here. What is happening? Are you sure you can trust everything your friend says? What about your ex said? Is it okay to ignore him? Are there others you can trust? Is it okay to rely on just one person? If it were me, I would get more allies. Well, you're fine on your own because no matter what you do, you are all mine. Bro. This is actually fucked, man. What did she even say? Consult with the police. It's dangerous to go out tonight. I think it's better to go to the police box directly tomorrow while it's still bright out. That's good suggestion, right? They should take you more seriously than over the phone. So what do you mean he found your whom? Who's he? Some guy followed me and he saw me entering my room. That's scary. I wish I could come right over, but I'm away for work tomorrow as well. So I can't go with you tomorrow. Will you be okay? I'll manage somehow. I'm worried. It's probably the same guy that sent the weird message. Make sure you go to the police box tomorrow morning. Don't stress too much. Be careful. Message me again. Blocked. Can I unblock her? Bro, this is... Text your mom or something. Say, hey, mom. Move in with me. I'm calling the building manager. I'm not checking the door. I can't call him. Oh, shit. Okay, I gotta check the door. The window? Let's close those back. What do you want? Okay. At least I didn't get jump scared. That was fine. What can I do? So the door doesn't open. Guys, what can I even do here? You got caught. You revived? Uh-oh. My chat. My chat. I'm live. Somebody went live. Shut up. Oh my god, he's opening doors. Chat, shut up. Wasn't there a screwdriver somewhere? Yeah. Supposed to stab him with a screwdriver? The screwdriver was in the closet, but how could I get there? I don't know where this guy's at. I want to meet you. Bro, what is going on? I'm not leaving this closet. Die, die. Yo, this game is, like, actually messed up, man. Scary? Yeah, thanks. It is scary, huh? LOL. Guys, what do I do? Skin tone, chicken bone, leave me alone, head ass. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. I can't crouch. He's just there. He's just right there. Oh, am I like in the game? Yo, are you camping the screwdriver? Okay. So he is camping the screwdriver. All right, all right, all right. I got a brain freeze. 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 So I'm gonna go straight. I'm gonna go straight. I'm gonna go straight to it. Go, 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 go. Okay. The fuck am I supposed to do about that? Screwdriver. I used it to fix, oh my god, here we go. Bro, I swear it was in that closet. Did I put it in here? Shut up, chat. You revived. Yeah, I revived. Yeah, I get it. I'm in the game now. I'm the VTuber in real life. I get it. We're the same. I get it. I get the lore. I see what's happening. What I'm gonna do... No, I'm not dead. Do I have to use a mirror? Yeah, there's a screwdriver. Bro. What the fuck? Okay, I guess it's just weird timing or something. I don't know. Oh my god, here we go. I'm gonna try, hopefully he just goes that way and I can hear it and then I can go by. I don't know. I'm in the bathroom. There's a screwdriver in the bathroom. Yeah, he's camping the shit. Why can't I just... Bruh! Boosh! Okay, I hear him right here. He's in front of me. He's in front of me. He's going... Oh, he's that way. Go, bitch! Now what? I'm gonna stab you! Pussy! Come here. Come here. Can't we just kill him? I mean, I guess I see what it wants me to do. It wants me to get the door unstuck. It wants me to, like, how does it want me? So, bro, I'm so confused. It wants me to go grab the screwdriver, go back to the front door and unlock it? Oh my god, I'm just, it's connecting in my head. Bro, wait. Hold on. Am I the woman? Am I the woman from the games that I was playing? Was he training me to play that shit as a simulation to do it in real life to save the woman to not get caught? Is that what's happening?
Hello, guys. I'm crip walking to the club.
Now, where do I go? Where do I go? Gotta hit him from the back?
Hold on now.
Oh, what did I sign up for? Why can't I stab him in the front?
You're supposed to stab him with the screwdriver. Good luck. Hold up. Die, die!
Guys, scary. Yeah, no shit. You want me back shots compilation? Hold on. LOLOL. I'm listening. Go over to my setup. Watch. Did you show me something? Uh-oh. Am I fucked? Stab him! Dead. Killed.
Absolutely murdered, mate. Stabbed in the back with screwdriver.
Now take it out and do it again. Yeah, take them feet, them gaming feet. Yo, now what? Chat, let's go live. Oh, shit. I gotta call someone. Chat thought that was funny. Chat, killing someone isn't funny. By the way, that would not kill someone. 2 inches of screwdriver in your bag. It would not kill someone. Oh, I gotta get out of here. Hold on, let's leave. Yeah. Whoop, whoop. Yeah, hey. Whoop, whoop. Yeah, shit on. That's what you get, bitch. Mm-hmm. Don't mess with me. The fuck? My ex-boyfriend was right.
Ow. I knew I should have blocked your ass. I knew it, you dirty bitch. I knew you was a hoe. I knew it.
I'm still alive?
It was all a dream. Asuka stabbed me in my dreams.
The hell's going on? That was a nightmare. That whole thing was a nightmare. I was planning on staying awake until morning to go to the police, but now I have to go before it gets dark. I'm so tired. Go to the police box. Oh, damn, that was all a dream, bro. I'm tweaking. I'm geeking. Put your shoes on. Let's go to the cops. No one hit me up? Stupid. Who said I was 5'8", bruh? Ain't nobody 5'8". Nobody's 5'8". Nobody's 5'8". Watch for the elevator sprinters again. Hey, bruh. Nobody's 5'8", bruh. Nobody's 5'8". Okay, get ready. All right, we're good. I'm not 5'6". I'm not 5'2". I'm taller than like 99% of people in chat. Let's be real. Come on. Look, I can touch my ceiling. I have an NBA. I literally have like LeBron James vertical. Okay. I'm an athlete. All right. I'm athletic. I'm about as athletic as they come. I see you over there. Oh, that's that weird cop again. Oh, y'all don't believe I can jump. Y'all don't believe that I can jump 15 feet in the air? All right, hold on, cop. Because watch this. Because I'm about to show them how LeBron James jumps. All right. You ready? Hold on.
That's a 12-foot ceiling. Hold on.
Y'all think it's funny. Y'all think it's games. There's no games. That's 12 feet, okay? I'm like Dwight Howard.
Yeah, it is 12 feet.
I'm 5 foot. I'm 5 foot tall.
Check this.
See that? That's what LeBron James. That's LeBron James. That's a slam dunk. That is a slam. I didn't touch it.
I didn't touch it.
Come on, son. Oh, flat palm? I didn't touch it? No, hold on.
Who didn't touch it?
Yeah, okay. I'm out of breath. Yo, I'm out of breath. Okay. Something the matter? I think I cut my leg. I'm all good. Is something the matter? Shit. I'm out of breath. Is what happened. Let's go somewhere we can talk.
No?
How about no? No. No. You'd feel more nervous talking in the station, right?
We get people like that often. Let's go to a nearby park. You just forced me. He's forcing me to go to... I don't want to go to a park. I don't want to go to a park. Why is he going to a park? Dude. Why? This is the shittiest park of all time, bro. He took me to the Minecraft park. It's all dirt. Bro, this is ass. Why? It's just me and you? You may have been hacked. On top of that, you were also being stalked. A hacker and a stalker. They are probably the same person. Nice one, genius. You know what? I was thinking... I wasn't even thinking that. I'm not smart enough. But sadly, without any evidence, there isn't much we can do. Bro, how am I out of breath? I hurt my hand. I'm out of breath. What the fuck happened? What was that? Oh, shit. Sorry, guys. Just a little break while I catch my breath. Wait till I learn how to backflip. Alright, if you ever experienced being stalked again, I'm being stalked all the time, every day. I'm experiencing it all the time. Please get in touch with me directly. Every time I start to talk, I get out of breath. It would take too long if you called the police. I don't trust this dude. I don't like you. You're a freak. You're a weirdo. I don't like you. I'm always near this police station. I should be able to be there straight away. I'll give you my phone number. Please give me a call anytime. You know what's crazy? Everyone has given me their phone number, and everyone has told me to call them when I need something. And every single time I need something and I try to call them, I can't call them. Huh? I'll be extra careful when I patrol around here. So please do not fear. Good luck with your work. I'm rooting for you. You know what's weird? I didn't even tell him what happened to me. It's nighttime. We're back home. Alright. Bro, I cannot do a backflip. What makes you think I can do a backflip? Is this really okay? I'm worried. What are you gonna do? I'm all shaken up. I'm scared. Whoa. Chat. Yo. We said the same thing at the same time. Y'all see that? Oh no. This is bad. Okay. We can do this. Okay, I'm going straight for the... I'm scared. Shit. Do we call her? Oh, shit. I'm gonna call her. Yes. Yes. We need as many friends as we can. Yes. I wanna call her. It was a bad dream. Unblock her, dumb bitch. We need everyone on our side. We need everyone to be our friend. Sorry I had you blocked. I just don't know who to trust these days. I know I'm being selfish. But can you come home? I'm really scared. I want you by my side. It's almost time for me to start streaming, though. Never give up, never what? I'm getting the screwdriver. You guys, that was a good call. Well, shit. Oh. It wasn't being marked as red because I was blocked. Don't worry about it at all. I got off work early today, and I'm close by. I'll be right there. She got the N with me back. She got the N with me. Before, she wasn't seeming so excited, like, I can't come by. I don't know if we can hang. I don't know. Now she got the N with me back, and now she's like, I'm there. I'm here. I'm all about this. I don't know, man. You're acting a little suspicious, Asuka. It's like, I was taking a piss. Shit. I took a shit, man. 20 minutes? That's wild. All that food I got from 7-Eleven the other day. Yo. Okay, so let's try a process. Check the security eyeball. That's her, all right. Creepy ass. Anyone else out there? Okay, it's just you. Now, where's my security chain? They said open it with security chain. Or just open the door yourself then, I guess. Man, I don't know. I was stalked again. Did you talk to the police? I did. Hopefully they do something.
I'm really sorry I'm blocking you. You don't need to worry about all that. I understand things are rough, and I'm glad you're still relying on me like this. I was shown a photo of you with that man. A photo with that man? Oh, are you talking about the time a strange guy spoke to me nearby? I knew something was up, so he was the stalker you kept mentioning. Yikes. He came up to me out of nowhere and was like, He's the one who approached me, but he didn't say anything. When I tried to leave, he would stop me. He wouldn't say a single word. I thought maybe he was lost or something, so I waited, but nothing. And then he just walked away. So someone had been taking pictures. I'm sorry I suspected you. It's all right. Don't worry about it. Anyone would be skeptical. They were shown something like that. So what do I do? You just want me to be here? Yes, be here. Please. I really want you to take a break, but that's not possible, is it? It might be time to consider moving. Boobies in the face. Okay. Glad I invited Asuka over, guys. Come on. Come on. Leave it like, who locked it? Okay. Let's find a knife. Oh, we're going to need that. Boy, that's Damascus steel. That's a Japanese blade. Yo, I can see that from a million miles away. Yo, he's in the closet, okay? And the knife is in the nightstand, okay? Oh, and we got a screwdriver in the shower. Double weapon supply. Yo, Asuka, we need comms. I'm going to need you to rotate the bathroom. I'm going to be the master. I got the... Oh, God, sorry. Hold on. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. All right, yeah, that's cool. I'll stream. Yeah, that's cool. Use PC. I'll use the PC. Whew. All right. Where are you going? Okay, you said you were here to chill. And is this real, chat? Is this real? I say, hey. What the fuck are you doing? Sorry to bother. It's not a bad time, is it? I'll check the fridge, but there's nothing to eat. I'll grab something. Stop, dude. Yeah, I want you to stay. It'll be all right. It's very close. But still, I'll be back in a jiffy. I'll be right back. You are such a shitty friend. What are you doing? Oh, my God. You're the worst friend of all time. I asked you to come over one time while I'm streaming. Bro. At my most vulnerable state. Where's my boyfriend? Bro, I need to hit my phone. Oh my God, bro. Okay. Stream started. Here we go. All over again. I'm looking forward to it. Well, I'm not. I'm actually not. This looks real. This is the streamer that got their face exposed. How have y'all not caught on yet? I wonder what kind of game it'll be today. Probably the same one. Oh, it's me leaving the convenience store. Got it. Yeah, this is the convenience store I shopped at. You'll get fat if you only eat konbini food. I guess that store is called konbini. Yeah, it's Go Home Simulator. That's a fun game. I actually enjoy this one. When all my viewers get to see exactly where I live. Oh, I'm going to clear it, guys. Don't worry. Yeah, it's home. What's wrong? Maybe she knows this place? Nina, are you okay? Oh my God, imagine I go up to my house and I walk inside my room and there's a dude in the room. And then I turn around and he's there, okay? Oh, it's an actual camera. Okay. Right. Okay. Can I go in any other rooms? No. Am I supposed to go up to me? Whoa. I feel a bit sick today, so I'll be ending this stream early. Well, it's not like it's that early. You ended it after 5 minutes instead of 10. You still beat the game. That was your, like, only reason you stopped it in the past. So it's not like anything really changed. Let's stand up now. Let's see what's going on back there. I saw a dude in the house again. The fuck? Yo.
Hey. Who took the video?
Ew, he's taking poops. He's shitting in my bathroom.
Oh, he recorded me in the bathtub. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't see that. I didn't see a phone in the bathtub. I didn't see the mirror, like, in the mirror. Where else did he see me at? Well, I'm sleeping. Oh, he got videos of me while I'm sleeping. So he just got in the house whenever he wanted. Did I lose? Did I lose the whole game? Yeah, this is terrifying. Yeah, no shit. I have to contact someone. Oh, I have a choice. Oh my god. Here we go. Now I finally get to call someone. All right, so we got Asuka's coming back anyway, so I'm not going to call her because she's coming back. That fat bitch is self-serving. She's at the store. The police guy is kind of a creep. He said he's always nearby, though. The building manager is here. Ricky has this undying love for me. Oh, but he tried to teach... Okay. Okay. So, all right. I believe Asuka's coming back. Can the building manager actually do anything? Is the question. Police is always nearby. Ricky loves me and he could drop everything and just fucking come here. But he also tried to turn me away from Asuka, right? Call the police?
Hey, chat. I don't trust 12, chat. I don't trust the feds, chat. Hey. I don't trust the feds, man.
Fuck Asuka, her bitch ass left me. She went to the store. Self-serving bitch. Fat bitch. Yo. I don't fuck with Asuka. Now the cops are creepy though. I have evidence? Hey, yo, you're right. I do have evidence. Are you sure you want the cops? Oh my god. What if Ricky kills him and then... Do I have evidence though? Cops are called. I'm calling the cops. Oh no. Hello? Oh, you're from earlier. I'm in some trouble. I need help. The stalk you mentioned before? Got it. Please wait right there. What should I do? I have to hide until help comes. Oh, fuck you. Get this. Grab it. Grab this. I'm headed over now, so be ready. I'll give you 1 minute. What should I do? I have to hide it before he comes. Hide what? Give me this! Give me this!
What?
Give me the knife! Screwdriver!
Give me something!
I actually can't pick this up. What should I do? That's right, a weapon. There has to be something I can defend myself with. Yes, yes. Seconds. I'm good here, man. I'm good. I'm gonna stab the cop. I'm not gonna stab the cop. 20 seconds. Ten. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. My phone's dead. Oh, great. I'm camping on the back balcony. I hear the door open. Very faintly, the front door just opened. It's either the cop or the stalker. I'm gonna poop. I'm gonna fart. I'm fine. I'm confident. I'm fine. I have a knife. Fine, dude. My phone's dead, dude. The cop can't even contact me. Does the cop even know where you live?
Shit.
I don't know, but now that I'm thinking about it, the boyfriend told me Asuka, whatever the hell her name is the only one who can come in and out of my house willingly. Someone. Oh, shit. You just opened the sliding door. What the fuck? Through the wall? Through the wall? Bro. Come on. What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What the hell? Who is that? Who is that? Oh, what the fuck is going on? Who is that, the cop, and who was that? Was that my boyfriend? Is that my ex? Is that Asuka? Who the hell are you? Am I good? Wow, Ricky came? Wait, how did he know? I didn't talk to him. The police officer who consulted with me informed me the stalker had been caught. That man was a fan of Senran Nina. As he watched my streams daily, I'm told he began to fall under the illusion that I was his girlfriend. The act of misconstruing your relationship with an online media personality and being under the illusion that you are in an intimate relationship with them is called parasocial. It seems that there are many incidents like mine. They told me to stay conscious in the future. Yeah, like, there's a bunch of weird like dream fucks out there that are like that. So yeah, like fuck those people. After the incident, I felt immensely indebted to Rikia for helping me. I decided to go out with him again. Okay, yeah, so we're dating. That's cool, I guess. I mean, like, you saved my life. That's kind of valid. What it do, Ricky? Oh, you're happy now. What's wrong? Hey, you're spacing out. Well, I guess it can't be helped after all that trouble. But now you have me by your side, right? Yeah, Ricky. Together, strong forever. Okay, well then, I'm gonna go pick some flowers. Yo, what if they're purple? Bro, you're going to the men's bathroom to pick flowers. Is that like another way to say I'm taking a shit? Oh, hey. Dumb bitch. You. I'm sorry if what I did or said made you feel bad. But if you could at least see this, is it okay? Let's give it a chance, man.
I can't see. What is it? Is that handing a package? What is that? Who's taking these photos? Is that Ricky? Their sun glare is so bright. I can't.
Ricky was exchanging a package. If I had believed in Asuka. Oh, did I lose? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Guys, I made the wrong choice. Guys. Ricky. Wait, what? Oh, did I actually just lose the game? How far back did this send me? What? Yo, dumbass, did not listen. Get out of there, run. Oh. Ricky was in on it? Oh. Why is Asuka a bitch then? Dead ass. Yeah, go up. Why do we go up? All right, I'll give you one more chance, dirty hoe. They're all bad. What do you mean she's not a bitch? I said, listen, I got a stream. I got a dude trying to kill me. Just chill in my crib for a bit. Use Uber Eats or something. She's like,
I gotta go to the convenience store. I need coffee and ice cream and...
I gotta go streaming. Oh, moonwalk, crip walk. All right, text me back, bitch. There we go.
Oh, I got with the cousin with the bird. And we did with me.
All right.
Bing, 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 bing.
I'll be right there. Thanks. 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 Screwdriver.
Oh. Womp, 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 psh, womp, 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 psh, womp, 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 womp. Womp, womp, womp.
Yo, we made the wrong choice, chat. We're going back. Don't worry about it. We're going to get our ass saved this time. Open it up. Open it up.
Bling, blong.
Open up. Who is it? Ahsoka. Yo, what it do, baby? Get me out of here. Come back in the crib. Come on in. Hey. Yeah. Go sit. I'm gonna go stream, okay? I tried to skip all the dialogue. I think I broke her. Oh my god, I actually broke her. Oh my god, I actually fucking broke her, man. Holy shit. Bitch, you gotta go. Oh, no, I shouldn't have done that. Oh my god, you gotta go. Come over, sit on the couch. Oh, dude, I shouldn't have spammed it. I did break it. Wait, how'd I fuck it? What did I do? Wake up. Dude. Wake up. Bro, I didn't mean to do it. Oh my god. Well, now what? What can I do? I broke it. It saves progress? Well, let's hope so. Okay. I won't do that again. Technically, you won? I won? I can't live happily ever after with Ricky Ticky Tavi. I love Ricky Dicky. Alright, man. That's L. Call Ahsoka. Yeah, just do it.
Yeah, I'll do it. I'll call Ahsoka, man. Call Ahsoka.
Alright, I'll just let it do its thing. I ain't gonna touch it. Huh? Oh, I wasn't even thinking about little darky. Alright, come on over, baby. Come on over. Come on over. Are my lips blue? No. What did you say you for? You what? Vaping? Bro.
What?
I don't vape. Matilda reference. Yo, is my chat AI generated? What the hell are you guys talking about? Come on in, bitch. Yeah, I see it's you. All right. Open up.
Glad I could come right away. Are you okay? Are you stoned again?
Yes.
You should talk to the cops? Yes. Are you sorry I blocked you? Yes. Are you showing the photo with that man?
Yes. Yes. Yes, I get it. I get it. I get it. Yes, I get it. I understand. No, I get it. Sorry I suspected you. Don't worry about it. Anyone would be skeptical? Yep. I get it. You want to stay here? Yes, please. Okay, good. Now you're actually moving this time. Okay, I did break her. All right, USB-C. What if I just clicked, like, no? Like, USB-C, no. All right, virtual game, transform, stream. All right, we speed running.
When we come here,
dude, she's already gone. She didn't even talk to me. Hey, sorry to bother. It's not a bad time, is it? No, I want you to stay. All right, it's very close. Be back in a jiffy. No. Well, you're going to see him. No. You're going to see him in the building. Shit. Wait. Don't tell me this place is... Oh, no. Oh, no.
There he is, guys. Look at his fingers. That's him.
And he's gone. I'm feeling sick. I'm gone. I'm done. I don't want to stream anymore. Okay. There's the weird shit again. I mean, a tub.
This is true or false, blah, blah, blah. I gotta contact someone.
All right, here we go. Fine, I'll call Asuka. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is her phone here? Is her phone here? Bro, did she not bring her phone with her? Huh? Oh, great. Get the fuck out of my way! I can open this now? Yeah, I want to go next door. I can just break and enter? Sure, why not? Where this was the room where the dead bodies were falling down the elevator shaft. Oh my god. This stalker lives next door. He stole Asuka's phone. He's got all these pictures and videos of me. What is that through? Coffee shop? 7-Eleven? Outside? In my bathroom. He has a camera in my bathroom. Okay, yo. It's a little, who would do such a terrible thing? The video I saw. Yo, crazy asshole. Got any weapons? So yeah, oh, my phone's dead. Yo, W for telling me to call Asuka chat. Yo, W suggestion chat. Oh, W guys. Yeah, now we can both die together. What is this place? It's the room next door. The balcony was open. I'm glad you're okay, Nina. Anyway, don't worry about me. Go to the police now. It's very dangerous. Stay here. Quickly. Oh, shit. Go to the police. How? Why is everything in slow motion?
What the f- Dude, oh my god, get me the fuck out of here. Oh, don't look back, you can't sprint.
Run, barefoot bitches, running!
Go!
Ah!
Okay, you missed the elevator. Oh, go get the moves on him.
No, I don't have time to talk, you fucking bitch! I don't have time to talk! Fuck!
Eh? Excuse me! Something happened! It's just for a young lady! I hear you out!
Shit!
Fuck you!
Let me!
Whew. I don't trust no one! I don't trust no one nowadays! On the 16th of this month, in a press conference held by the police. Today, four suspects have been arrested under the suspicion of illegally entering the home of an online TV live streamer. I can't read! Who are these people? Wait! Everyone is involved? Oh my god. Dude! Oh my god, it was the building manager and my ex-boyfriend. And then who was the other person? Oh, he was posing as a police officer the whole time. He was never a cop. Wow. Everyone was a trap besides my friend, who was like, weirdly enough, the bitchiest of them all. Wow. Hey, I was not talking badly about you. I swear. Okay. Now what? Life's good? It's like the sun's out. I feel great. I won? I feel safe? Asuka goat? Asuka goat? I don't have to worry about dying anymore. I can stream and be me. So I have no tasks or anything? I can't pull out my phone. I can't talk to her. I guess I won. Oh. I'm hungry. Yeah, no shit. I'm fat. I forgot. Hold on. Are you hungry? There you go. Eat up. Eat up, baby. Eat up, girl. Thanks. Looks delicious. Sorry. Just that last time I made you this dish feels like a distant past. Those guys. Looks like they got caught. I'm so glad. But who'd have thought that they were all in on it? You know, the things you had to go through. If only I had noticed how serious it was. Yeah, you should have noticed. Because I'm your friend. You're the reason I'm here now. Thanks for putting it that way. You should move out already. Yeah, let's move out. Let's move out. I heard the developer released a new game. Didn't you mention the game was too difficult for you? I heard the developer released a new game. It was called The Convenience Store. Wait, is this their other game? I swear this is like one of these devs' other games. If that's like marketing, that's actually kind of sick. Nah, that's a dope plug. That's actually so. That's a sick plug. What a good game. That was actually a really good game. That was a really fun game. Hold on, let me go full cam. Dude. So who were the people in on it? It was the ex-boyfriend, his mom, who was the building manager, and then like two of his brothers or something, like a homeless guy. Boyfriend, his mom, his brother, and then random unemployed man. Gotcha. All right. Well, that was Parasocial. If you guys want to see more solo horror content, make sure you leave a like. And if you want to use code GROUP for 10% off gamer subs, go do that right now. I'll see you in the next video. That was my YouTube recording.
What are you guys thinking? What do you guys think it for anything else? Potentially anything else. There's so this game. I have a lot of their stuff installed. Siege. The convenience store game. I have all their other shit. I have night security, night delivery. Like, I haven't played any of them. Missing Children. They're all good. Play Missing Children. I never beat Resident Evil 8, bro. Another one? Alright, I'll install Missing Children. Convenience store game? What was the name of it? Let me see, hold on. Let me see. My Steam's bugging, hold on. It bugs in it. What was convenience store? Oh, I have the convenience store. I already bought it. I already have it. I'll install it. Wait, we need to run a poll. Convenience store or Missing Children? Also, I have to thank everyone. All right. Oh my God, we got so many subs and shit, bro. Like, it's insane. Oh my God, dude. I literally got donated $100 and I missed it, bro. Holy shit. I have so much to catch up on. Pull up. All right, let me see. Dude. Oh my God. All right. Hold on. So, Bah, thank you for the Prime. Sandwich, thank you for the tier one. Jerry, thank you for the Prime. Gothic, thank you for the tier one. Lizzie, thank you for the tier one. Pluto, thank you for the tier one. JFG, thank you for the Prime. Nick, thank you for the Prime. Chibi, thank you for the tier one. Red, thank you for the Prime. Digital Error, thank you for the Prime. Grimball, thank you for the tier one. Moonsy, thank you for the tier the gifted tier one. Doctor bought with a 10 gifted that I missed 2 hours ago. I'm sorry. Katie, thank you for the tier one. Ram Horns with a $100 donation that I missed somehow. Thank you so much, dude. Holy shit. That is insane. Zodar, thank you for the Prime. Teach, thank you for the tier one. Honyan, thank you for the Prime. Freak, thank you for the tier one. Sprite, thank you for the tier one. Wolfskull, thank you for the Prime. Big Chungy, thank you for the tier one. Tranch, thank you for the Prime. Nolan with the raid. Thank you. Big Stick with zero. Tier one. Nolan, tier one. Birdie. Prime. Dawn. 45 months. Thank you so much. Fabs Prime. Stabby Prime. Kugo. Hugo? I don't know where Hugo. Prime. Thank you for the Prime. Ooh. Happy Friday. Time to get strong. Is it Friday? Shit. Fluff. Fluffer. Oh my God. I got to do shit tomorrow. Thank you for the tier one. Aisha, thank you for the tier one. Munch, thank you for the 100 bits. Where's the feed game? It's on my desk now, actually. Can I get a blue raspberry slushy and another blueberry slushy? That's what somebody typed. I don't know. Gearless, thank you for the Prime. Ushizo, Prime. Thanks. Phone, Prime. Nope. Anna with the 5 gifted. Anna with another gifted. TJ with the 40 months. And Melina with a gifted tier one. goat. Chad is goat. Chad is goat. Who knows? Chad is goat. What the hell? Chad is goat. Chad is goat. Chad is goat.
Whoa! Oh man, now I'm feeling. Rah! Shit. Do you have any advice for finding self-worth? Let me think here. Hold on. I'm thinking. Think about self-worth. I guess think of the impact you would have on other people's lives around you if you weren't in their lives. And realize that no one else's opinions matter on thinking about you, or whatever people think about you doesn't matter. Whatever you think about yourself is what matters. Just try to keep being a better version of yourself. If you're focused on that, then you really won't have to worry about anything else. Sushi. Unless you're a bad person. Well, if you're a bad person, you're not watching a Yummy stream, I can tell you that much. We got good people around here, chat.
Yeah. The other day I spilled mac and cheese on my mouse pad. But what am I doing now?
Get money.
Guys, I'm getting money.
Oh, good money.
I'm about to play a convenience store game because that's the poll that won. So we're going to play the game with a convenience store with a game. W Vice, thank you, Yummy, and thank you, chat. Yeah, just focus on yourself. Nobody else matters, bro. You the only one who matters, bro. Nobody else cares. Not just fuck them. All right.
Daylight. I wake up.
Where's the convenience store game?
God.
All right.
All right.
I do like a new place. Your place is lit. Hey, new place is lit. Ah. Oh! Sorry. Let's play some more beats. Hey, something like some Xavier Wolf type. What we got? We're installing the game right now, chat, is what we're doing. But it's almost done. It's not that big. It's really a small game. Did I miss anything else? Yoshi with the Prime. Thank you with the Prime.
Yeah.
All right. Hold up. It's about to get serious. Oh my god, it's such an old game. It's asking me on launch how I want to display it. It's actually wild. Yo, this game might be bugged. It might actually bug. Wait, for some reason I feel like I've seen this game. I'm not gonna lie. The convenience store? Is this one a little bit older? It says 2020. I don't know. I'm just gonna turn this off really quick so you guys can see it. Yeah, I'll do my little thing. Hold on.
Welcome to the convenience store. We just played the Stalker Parasocial game, and it's all the buzz at the moment. Now we're playing convenience store the game because they plugged it, and talk about epic moment from the developer there. Yes, sir.
Yo, I don't know who just like came in my stream and started talking like that, but like that was not me. That was not me. Swear to God, we're just gonna play the game now. I got nothing else to say. Oh, you know what I can say? I can say that you can use code GROOP for 10% off GamerSubs on your next purchase if you want to be cool like me. But you know, guys, it's time.
we need to get ready for work. Talk about the perfect time to boing, 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 boing. All right, anyways.
Oh, is this analog horror? Oh,
I can feel the love. Yo, is that a real rat eating a pizza in my crib right now, dog? My walls are melting. I have black mold. Excuse me? Is this a talking rat? I got Remy in the kitchen whipping it up. Yo. Okay, that's normal then. A talking rat hologram, Remy from Ratatouille. Get me out of this place. Is that me talking? It's dark outside. Yeah, so I guess that means I can't go out. I move funny. Change clothes? Yeah, I'm down. I'll change. Yo, the audio in this game is making me feel uncomfortable because it's like really real. It's not like a game audio. It's not even mixed. Just a lot of like white noise going on. I wish I could rip that rat's head off. God, the movements, it's wild. It's like it lags. Gotta bring a flashlight. Where am I going? I just woke up. I don't even know what the hell's going on. Like, what is my mission right now? Wake up and explore? What kind of life am I living? Yeah, I'll pick up the flashlight, man. They just told me to. Like, why is no even an option? Let's go down. People in my house are yelling. I don't know what the hell's going on. All right. I need to get something. I need to eat something. Change and grab a flashlight before I leave. Oh, okay, where am I going? Oh, it's time for work. What am I talking? Dude, like, I have dementia? Like, what the hell is wrong with me? Eat your chips. No, that's the rat's food, I guess. Oh, so now I can open the fridge? Eat it. Eat it for lunch. Oh, yeah, he eat it for lunch. He a freak. He do what I want. Mm, baddie, yeah, he a freak. Do what I eat my lunch. All right. I did change. You want me to change back? No way. You want to change back? Oh, you tripping. You tripping, bitch. Did I break the game because I did shit out of order? Did I change too quickly? How am I supposed to eat? I'm about to eat it for lunch. Yo. Oh, I have to warm it up. Okay, sorry. I thought I could eat it cold. Since when can't you eat food cold? Oh, that's a chinchilla? I thought it was a rat. I mean, they're pretty similar. Damn, is it done? Okay. Eat it? You just heat it up and say no? What is these options? I'll eat my bento. Oh, it sounds good. It's crispy. Mmm. I want a McDonald's chicken nugget. Oh, I want a nugget. I want one big nugget. Mmm. Maybe I can hit up McDonald's. Guys, I need to hit up McDonald's. Where my flashlight? Okay. Dude, I live in a fucking, like, sewer. Like, what am I? I'm a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle. Let's go to work. Let's go meet Master Splinter so we can do our annual training. You know what's crazy? I thought there was a stalker in this game. I'm not even going to lie. I am tripping. That last game messed me up so bad. Yo, we live in, like, some cool-ass area. I can't just jump. What am I, a loser? Bro, like, why can't I scale this shit, man? Imagine having a skateboard, grind the rail. What? Did he just leave his door wide open? Close the door? Bro, I live in Japan. It's safe. No one's gonna go in my house. Okay? It's not like the U.S., guys. You're tripping. You see, people have respect in Japan, unlike the U.S., where the big fatties are like, I'm going to go in the guy's house. I'm going to see what he's got, because I want it. I want it to be mine, because I'm lazy, and I don't know how to get a job, so I'm just going to steal from other people. See, in Japan, they're like, we work hard. Oh, yo, talk about liminal. Yo, this is sick. Now, I'm feeling the vibes on this game. I'm fucking with this. This aesthetic right here, this lighting and shit, this ambiance. Homeless dude. Tweaking. You want some food? Ew, why you look like that, boy? You weird, Uncanny Valley. I know what really happened here. I was called to warn you all by the name I cannot speak of. The day of judgment will come. Hey-ah! Yo, this guy's tweaking. Yeah, I was gonna steal that car, but I can't. Yo, these colors and shit, though. This art style is very sick. I'm just checking the place out. Okay. Okay, we got a freak over here, huh? Sorry, guys. I like to explore. Okay, I'll come in the back. Or just a little storage area. Nice. Beautiful store, man. Nice colors. Hello, I'm clocking in for work. Oh, God, you made it. Hmm? Oh, no, it's just that I recently heard someone had fell off the bridge you just crossed. There was an old lady that said she saw a man walking down the street with his legs completely bent the other way. Scary stuff. How would he even be walking? If only this was a true story. Ha ha ha. Sorry. He looks like a PNG. Oh, my flashlight's on. Sorry about that. Enter counter. Don't mind if I do. It's time to clock in. Some food are expired by the time you start your shift. Can you take them off the shelves for me? Your manager. Yeah, I got you, manager. Let's go clock in. Use the CCTV. Sure, I guess. I don't know. Let's see what's going on. It's like Five Nights at Freddy's, guys. Look, see? Remember that game that I played? Remember how fun that was? All right. We can zoom. All right. How do I get out of here, though? There we go. All right. Where's my clock in thing, guys? I've never had a real job. I don't know where to put it. Sorry. I'm just going to be honest. I don't know what I'm doing. Where do I put my paper? I don't know. What am I doing? Is it at the back of the store? Guys, where do I put my paper in? Is this not like SpongeBob? I thought SpongeBob you had to check in. Hey, yo, this music lit now. What is this? Employees must wash their hands? I don't feel like it. SpongeBob uses paper clock sheets. Guys, this hand sanitizer is actually in Japan. I just want to let you know. Yo, what the fuck do I do with this paper? Punch in? Oh, it's right here. Hey, my bad, yo. Hey, my bad, yo. I'll take the food off the shelves. Which ones, though? It doesn't matter. Yo, he's walking out because I punched in. Hey, yo, later, homie. Have a good day, though. Have a good day. If you see a dude walking with his legs backwards, like, don't think nothing of it. Whoa. Bro, the people in this game look really weird. What the hell is going on? This dude's driving crazy. Yo, I'm gonna have to inspect you, bro. What is going on with you, bro? You throwing up gang signs and shit. Hey, don't be coming in my store repping all that shit sideways, bro. You got some heavy steps. All right. I gotta fucking move some old ass inventory out. Don't be buying no. Hey, don't be buying nothing expired in here. I gotta figure it out. What's going on? I got that. Got that. I got that. I got that. What else we need? Hey, yo, chill, bro. That might be expired, bro. You gotta let me do my thing. What? Hello? Is that not it? I'm clicking all over this one. Nothing's happening. I'll come back to it, I guess. I don't... Guys, I'm clicking all over it. How do I always manage to break these games? Who's new? Oh, is that because I walked in front of it? I'm tripping. Well, how can a magazine be expired? What? Okay, hold up. Is there a trash can or something? What are you buying? Bro, how are you even carrying that? This shit's floating, you geeking. I cannot take your order, sir. I have to figure out how to throw this away. Your hands are full? Who says? Who says my hands are full? Why? Why can't I carry more? That's stupid. I can't just like carry an unlimited amount of trash. Why not? That's dumb, bro. Let me go check this dude out. Not like that. You know what I'm saying? Let me go check him out at the counter. Check his stuff out. Whatever, man. Hello, sir. Would that be all? Did he even pay for it? What the fuck? I don't even know if I charged him. No, I don't want to eat anything. No, no, no. Dispose. You fat fuck. Everyone in this game is fat. You just want to eat all the food.
Oh, I want to eat this. I'll give it a try.
No, no, throw away the expired food. Lazy. These all look too beautiful. What is this? I'm gonna go throw this away. Hopefully this is it. I'm dying? You can die in this game? Nice. Oh, what if you gave it to the homeless man? Does it do anything? I didn't even think about that, man. I'm not considering the homeless. That's my fault. Hey, yo. Shout out homeless people, bro. Hey, leave a like if you're homeless right now. Yo, I actually did not think about giving it. I wonder if I can give him the food. But I think I threw it all away. Who's in here now? Bro, it's just opening by itself. Nobody even came in. Is there more? Can I do more? There's something back there. I think some of the food are expired. Bro, I know. I tried. Okay. The door is bugging, bro. Who is glitching the shit? Stop. Oh my god. All she wants to do is eat. All she wants to do is eat. Am I not clicking right on it? No fucking way. Guys, I'm really trying here. I swear. Expired? Anything? No. 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 There's no way. I did not bully Soup and any jit gave her subs dinner. Soup's crying.
What is this?
Guys, I can't pick up the... I can't... Oh. What? Hey! Get the expired shit out! Yo, dog! What do you want? The name matches your tag, and this package was shipped directly to the store. It was shipped directly to me? I guess I'll receive it to see what it is. Take it home? No. No, I'm not going to take it home. I want to see what it is here. Why would I ever take it home? No, I don't want it. Home. All right. I guess I could use the CCTV. The store's empty. The homeless guy's gone. Isn't that where the homeless... Oh, that's the trash, actually. All right, chat, I'm gonna be real. I don't know what the hell is going on. I also don't know how the hell to get out of the cameras. There we go. I think you gotta restock. Okay, yeah. You're probably right. I thought there was more expired food though, because these all got things on them. Okay, that's fine. I'll restock. If I can. Okie dokie. Nah, bro, this game's tripping. I think it's actually broken. Guys, did I break this game? Did I break this game too? There's no way, right? Thank you for always keeping the toilet clean. No, no way, right? I'm clicking on everything I can. I'm gonna go outside. I'm gonna go outside. Because I swear to God, I've done everything I can here. Homeless dude, help. Hey, bring me food or you will receive eternal punishment. Oh, look how happy he was when he said that. Did you see that? He's a freak. Oh my God. So you do have to get him food. $15 an hour for the night shift. That's why I'm here. I'm here for the money. Guys, I'm desperate. I need that. I need the bands. I need the guala. Do I have to go get the food out of the trash? Let's go peep. Let's go peep. See if we can get food out of the trash. Okay. No? Guys. All right. Eternal punishment. What are you in the mood for, man? What are you hungry for? Because I actually do want to get you food, but fuck, I can't touch anything. I don't know what's going on. Let's see if anything has a new blip. Nothing. No new blips. A little snack? You want a snack, buddy? Oh, okay. This is getting fucking annoying. You had to give him the expired food. Yo, if I did this shit out of order and the game's just like can't progress now because I can't, I'm going to lose it. 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 All right. Open the box. Take it home. Fine. I'll just. Now I'm clicking on the box and it's not working. Let me go back here. Hold on. Okay, I'm taking the box home. So it just teleports me home? Well, that's no fun. I was doing my job. The hell? What's in this box? Is it VHS tape? I'm microwaving food. It's not a real animal. I thought it was a real animal. Okay, I'll watch closely. That's kind of like a menacing thing. Didn't even clock out. I just teleported home. I didn't know it was gonna happen. Yo, what is this found footage? Okay, that's weird. Is that it? Three seconds. Someone went all through all that trouble to mail me a VHS tape in a box for me to watch 3 seconds worth. Yo, I was running the microwave and the food's not even in there. What is going on? All right, is it time for bed or something? Or like, what's going on here? I'll take my flashlight. So my door just opened, hello? The fuck? First night? Close the door? Nah, I'm good, man. Was I supposed to do that? Five nights in Japan. Yeah, I don't know what I'm playing right now. Oh, did I go too far? It's dark, man. It's really dark. I thought it was nighttime the first time. What was I just doing? That wasn't nighttime? I swear it's way darker now. Wasn't there a man who broke his legs? I can't tell where I'm going. Yo, it is so dark, bro. Am I in someone's yard? Bro, where the hell am I? Where am I? I can't tell if it's my light or I can't see anything. This is the bridge. Okay, I think we made it. Wait. Oh, there we go. Yeah, we made it. W. Is the homeless guy still here? I actually liked him. I wanted to talk to him. It's definitely way darker, man. I can't see anything. Hey, yo, what it do, baby? Nice to see you again. I'm glad you're back, actually. Hey, hey. So I heard you reported that the doors would open on their own. Oh, yeah, they were. I told you guys. They were bugging. What's up, Sonic? We gotta check the sensor, and it seems like the wiring's loose. Okay, so nothing paranormal. Just a little bit of a technical difficulty. That's fine. Mechanical difficulty. Oh, you thought it was some sort of poltergeist? Are you making fun of me? Some man came in here and gave me a suspicious package at like 3 a.m. I don't know what's going on, dude. People want to kill me or something. I see those on TV all the time, but they're all scripted. Yo, shut up, John. I don't need your fucking... I don't need your bullshit right now. Ghosts aren't real after all. Okay. Yeah. It's cool. I hope that you were blinded that whole time by my flashlight. Let me clock in and do my job and shut up. I'll punch in so you can get out of here, lazy bones. Let me in. Yeah, get out of here, John. You creep. You freak. Weirdo. Asshole. All right, boys. So let's see what's on the agenda today. What does my manager got for me? I saw some rats behind the store yesterday. Someone must have left the garbage bin open. That was not me. First person to see this note has to get rid of the rodents ASAP. Yo, okay, what do you got for me? Like a broom or something? How do you expect me to do this? Am I well equipped enough to get rid of a rat? I'll wrangle it by the neck and eat its head off like a New York homeless man who's off the shits. Yo. How'd I spray it? Oh. What the hell? He's out. Okay, I get... dude, you're telling me rats did not knock over this giant metal dumpster, dude? That homeless guy was doing some rat tricks. Some rat-robatics with the rats, dude. He was making them do backflips and stuff. Found you. You ain't hiding from me, son. Okay, dude, this is... okay, this is interesting. Yo, was this where the guy was? Was he right here? Is that what that footage was? Was this the dumpster incident? Yeah, I'm willing to bet. You ain't hiding from me. All right, one left. If you were a rat, where would you be? I'd say in this corner right here. Oh my God, where'd he go? What if he's like fucking floating? He's on the roof. Found him. Hey, yo, best gamer of all time? Question mark. I guess we're just gonna leave the trash knocked over. Someone came in the store, so we gotta go see what's up. I thought that was a person. What would you like today, sir? Who's in here? Oh, it's just an old lady. Yo, your legs are wicked. Oh, you're happy. You're a little too happy. Yeah, okay. That's nice. Hmm. I can't talk to her or anything? What if I tripped her? What if I pushed her down? Look, watch this. Oh, I was going to close it on her. But you need to use it? I need to use it. Oh, dude, she's so weird. Yo, don't slip and fall in there, okay? Don't break a hip or die, because I don't have time to help you. But if you just came in here to use the bathroom, that's against our store policy, so can you leave? If she doesn't buy something, I'm taking her picture and I'm putting her on the wall. That was me. Alright, did we get all the rats out? What's up? I just saw some rats. Yeah, I fixed the rats, man. What now? Let's check the camera. Let's see if we can see the old lady on the camera. See the bathroom over there? Okay, the rats. Yeah. Oh, a new guy's coming. What's up, new guy? Who's coming in? Okay, just like a guy who looks like a badass is coming in right now. Yeah, look at him strut. Where's he walking to? Oh, he's right at the counter immediately? All right, I'm coming. How do I get out of this? S? W S space. Escape. Double escape. Double space. How do we get out of this? It's left click. Alt F4. Yeah, you're funny, dude. Alright. What's up, man? You got an issue or... Hey, I'm in a hurry. Now could you please fetch me 5 cans of beer and a pack of cigar?
Hurry up!
Alright, yeah, I'll get you 5 cans of beer. You alcoholic freak, what are you gonna do with those beers, man? You gonna drink and drive? You look like the dude who likes to drink and drive, huh? Yeah, okay. Go get it yourself? No, we gotta, let's just, come on, dude. The customer's always right. Where's the beer at, though? Okay, man. I'm gonna go to the back. Maybe the beer's back here or something. Not seeing it. I'm not seeing any beers, Jet. If I was beer, where would I be? Is beer in the back or something weird? Like, what the fuck is going on? Hey, man. Just checking out everything. I don't see any beer. Can't drive without a cold beer, yes, sir. Here's your cigar. Oh, there's no indicator. I guess I just got to guess what a beer looks like. All right, let's take a peek. Hold up. That is it. You think it's beer? That's not beer. Oh, this looks like beer right here. Beer. Beer. Yuhi. Don't worry, boy. I'm coming over with the Yuhis. Hey, I'm in a hurry. Dude, I'm trying. I just got fucking 5 of them. Dude. He's actually robbing. Oh, don't tell me the fucking game broke again. Here we go, man. Oh, they're on the ground. Dude, I was about to freak the fuck out. I was about to cancel it all. I was about to be done with it all. All right, hold on, buddy. I'm coming back with the beer. I was about to be done. Wait, what's a Yuhi? You've had a Yuhi? It's good? Go get the man what he wants. Bro, I'm trying. I'm trying. He's so demanding. I don't know what his deal is. Also, that creepy old bitch is still in the bathroom. I don't know what's going on, man. I'm getting some weird customers. You don't get paid enough for this? Hey, yo, true. I just had to kill 6 rats, and now I'm doing shopping for someone. I'm getting bullied by old women. $13 an hour, my ass, dude. Now get out, pal. Give me your money. Good, now scan. Bro, what the hell is your deal? I'm about to fucking throw a can of beer at his head. Scan. Yeah, that's right, buddy. I'm gonna slash his tires on him. Oh, old lady's coming out now. I'm gonna watch her on the camera. I got some weird vibes from this old lady, bro. What old woman who's using a cane is going shopping at the convenience store by herself at like 3 a.m.? I am watching. Okay. Where'd she go? Did she disappear? Did I look away and she's gone? Or like, what's going on here? Okay, she's actually waiting for me. She's actually fucking broken. She's so stupid, dude. I swear to God. She's standing there. She's broken. Yo. The hell is your problem?
I know I shit in the bathroom.
Huh? Huh? Where's Ken? I don't know. You know where Ken is? No. I thought I heard his voice. No. This was my daughter's. Oh my God, dude.
Oh my God.
Dude. This confused old lady, bro. She's got like dementia, bro. Oh my God, dude. Oh my God. What are we gonna do? Oh, dude. She doesn't even know where she is, man. Oh, where's your family? Where's your... Are you lost? Oh, she's mad. Now she's mad at me. Hey, what the hell? Turn on the fucking boosters, man. She's walking fast. Where are you going? You are lost, ma'am. Ma'am. Stop. Oh my gosh, she's gonna hurt herself. Bro, this bitch is a danger. Where's her pills? She needs a doctor. Get me away from her. She's freaking me out. I'm going back in. My safe zone. Get out of here, lady. What if she's just fucking... Dude, what if I got on the camera and looked outside and she's like sprinting away? Like a maniac. Look at her. She's dead, bro. Where's she even gonna go? She's gonna get killed. Where is she off to? Now, if I say crip walk in this instance, it actually technically it counts. She is technically crip walking. How far is she gonna go? And where the hell is she going, bro? Okay, I feel like I gotta go chase her. Oh, she's making a turn. Oh, she's gonna get hit by a car. Yo,
this is bad.
The door's opening by itself again. Whoa, I just got off the cam. Oh my god, the game's broken. I'm like in the fucking map, but I'm like in the camera still. What is going on? Yo. Dude. Stop! Give me out. God, that old lady cursed my game. Jesus Christ. Yo, truck driver, have you seen an old lady? I'm stuck. Oh, I actually can't leave this area. Bro! Truck driver, I think an old lady just got hit by a car. Is she getting this van? She better not be driving. I'm gonna tell on her. She's out there, man. I don't know. She's gone. She walked away from civilization. Yo! Who the hell are you? Oh, another package for me? What'd it do, baby? Alright. Hello, sir. Good to see you again. There seems to be a package that needs to be picked up here. I know nothing of the sort. Okay, I guess I do. I'm supposed to, at least. Let's check it out. Oh. Something that I've never seen before. Here you go. Take that. Enjoy. Where are you going? What's going on? I wish the homeless dude was here. I don't know what this game's about yet, chat. I have no idea what's happening. I'm just, feels like I'm just playing Convenience Store Worker Simulator. I don't know. I'm not feeling it yet. Yeah, I'm in Japan.
I need a scuba gamer subs.
Dude, I'm just scared if I take a scuba gamer subs now, I'm never gonna go to sleep, man. Oh, shit. All right, I gotta do it. It's game over, boys. I'm not sleeping. Maybe I will. Is it time to punch out? I'm gonna go punch that old bitch. I'm falling asleep. Do something. What do you want me to do? Fucking hack the game and do my own shit? Start flying around, modding shit, getting jump scared? Like, I'm not in control of what's going on. It's this game, bro. Like, what do you expect me to do? Fast forward to the end? I just did a full scoop. And it's not even in a full bottle, so it's like there. Eat greasy food, you'll get tired. Bro, I just get tired. I just get tired no matter what nowadays. I'll be honest. Fuck! Sorry. I was thinking about how many things I have to do, and it like made me freak out. Ask for a raise? Yo, can I do that? Hold up.
Okie dokie. What'd it do, baby? What the fuck are we doing? How do I go home? Punch out. Yeah, I already did that. I don't fucking care. Yo, are we good? Can I walk home? I'm trying to understand this game. I don't understand what's happening. I got bit by a bug. I still can't walk home. Yo. What? What is this game, bro? Umbrella? Yeah, it's raining. Bro. Okay. Hello, who knocked? Yeah, I'll open it. Sure, I'll bite. I'll bite. It's like I got no other option. I'll open. Mysterious box left on the porch. What'd it do? Oh, another VHS. Let's take a peek. What do we got? So, black screen. And then, plants. And a yellow sign with red text. And a blue sign reflection. Okay. That's it. Chat, I'm not feeling this one as much. Is that my house? Nah, man, that's my house! Have you seen that? Have you seen that clip of, you can't shut the door, by the way. Jesse from Breaking Bad is like, nah, man, not my house! Have you seen that? Guys, I'm in a loop. I'm in a fucking loop. I had a mean. It gets better? Okay, it better get better. It better get better. Yeah, I love that part. Dude, Sonic, you missed out on Parasocial. That game was insane. We just played that one. That one was absolutely crazy. What it do? I highly recommend that game for viewing. Is it this way? I think it's this way. Really hard to tell with how dark it is. See, this is the same predicament I ran into last time. I don't know how. Don't be filming me, brother. Will this be a video? Parasocial will have a video. I'm not sure about this one yet. I'm still trying to fill this game out and see, see how I'm feeling about it. So far, I'm not feeling it. There's some definitely cool aspects to it. I like the vibe. I just haven't had... I'm two nights in and nothing scary's happened yet, which is like, you know... I'm not trying to jump the gun or anything, but I want to feel, I want to feel some scary. I want to feel some scariness. Where do we put our umbrella? Wait, why the dude not check in? Is it only me? Where is he? Shit. He should... What are you in the fucking locker for? Yo, I'm about to make this dude's head even more dented. Like, I'm about to fucking slam him in the head. Get the hell out of here. I'm punching in. Go home. Get out. Go. Fuck you.
Some products were missing on the shelf. Always keep the shelves full. That's our motto. Restock them by tomorrow morning.
Okay, now we gotta restock. So now we're on our grind. Now we on our grind. That's for real, though. Okay, man, restocking time, baby. You know, I'm a loyal employee. I do whatever my boss tells me. My boss tells me work overtime, 50 hours a week, no extra pay. I'm like, okay, I'll do it. That's just who I am. That's the kind of worker I am, you know. It's all about that character. You feel me? If my boss says, pick up the
customer and carry him throughout the store because they have a hard time walking. I'm doing it. I'm doing whatever he wants. Yo, I hear you outside. Who is that? All right. That's my homie. What the fuck? Hey, yo, who just locked me in the storeroom? Hey, yo, what the fuck? They locked both doors. And they're coming in. Yo. What? Bro. What? Am I gonna die? Somebody just opened it. Who the hell? What? Bro, the door opened twice and there's no one. There's no one in here. Okay, that's weird. Those don't go there. What the fuck? Does it not go there? Hey, homie. You know where I should restock this shit at? You don't even look real. You don't know. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You don't look real. Are you the surgeon? What are you? Are you a trap lord? What is that? Yo, chat. Hold on. I'm looking for where this shit goes. Oh, right here. W. Thug Shaker. They are JPEGs. He is a thug. Hold up, thug. I'm trying to get some shit stocked, man. Don't do any thug stuff in my store. Hold on, thug. I think I have one more thing, maybe. I saw an empty spot. Don't be stealing now. I'm watching you. Everything else good? We all good? All right, bet. I'm coming. Yeah, his name's Thug. Thug Johnson. Yo, what it do, Thug Johnson? Yo, fix your posture, bro. You're going to have neck pain. I'm Hamada. No, you're Thug. So there's something wrong with the air conditioning? Your boss seemed desperate and keeping the food fresh. Bro, I don't even know what you're talking. He didn't tell me. Hate to be working this late, but he pays me well. Don't mind me. I'll quickly check the outside units and head right out. All right, Thug. Listen, I don't even know what you're talking about because no one told me. I'm watching him. The vision bobbing is killing you? Really? He's slow as hell. Let's see what he's up to. Alright, hold on. I see him walking. He's thug shaking it over. Where's he going? Oh, he's going around the building. Here we go. It's about to get real. We're about to find... Yo! That's all broken back there. You see that? All that tape is ripped down. Oh my God. Are we going to have to go back there, man? No way. No freaking way, dude. Did anyone see that? See what? I see him. Something crawled? Nuh-uh. Okay, he's checking the unit. I'm not tripping. If I am wrong, you can strike me down. Bro, I don't have the power to strike anyone down. Bro said, I'm going to go outside and check the unit real quick. Just fucking dead set. Oh, no, he checked it. Never mind. You know, I stand corrected. My fault, pimp. He actually did. He checked it. So we good now? Okay. I've done everything I'm supposed to do. Who is this guy? Oh, my God. It's really loud. I'm standing in the rain. Why you whipping it like that all sideways and shit, gang? Hello, Miss Rich Lady. Hello, Rich Lady. You look wealthy. Oh, your face is gross. Wait, stop walking. Oh! Oh! Ew. Ew. Can of soup. For me? Okay. Enjoy. Yo, that's it? Okay. That was it. That was actually it. Lady, where'd you go? You like soup? Yeah, you like soup. Okay. That's nice. Can I go back here? I don't have my umbrella. You left a wrench? Oh, it's like a weapon, bro? Open AC? What, am I fixing this myself? What the hell's going on? How many jobs do I have? Yo, what the fuck? A key? Key for what? I don't know if I want to go back there. I kind of do, though. Will it let me? Oh, my God. It will let me. What the hell? The door is unlocked. However, my arm goes numb when I try to open it. It feels as though something is grabbing me. Okay, I'll leave then. That's cool. Thanks. Thanks, though. What the fuck? Who put a shed? Yo, I don't even know, man. Give me inside. A shed outside the back. I'm cool, bro. Excuse me, ma'am. Did you need assistance? What'll it be? Yes. Okay, hold on. We gotta get behind the counter. Hello, ma'am. Hey, are you the only one working here? I can't believe this. What kind of a manager puts a girl on a midnight shift alone? I see you have no choice. Well, at the very least, I'll give you my protection charm. Now be careful. Oh, thank you. How sweet. Of course I'll take it. Thank you so much, ma'am. Very generous and kind of you. I'm going to take good care of it. Oh, we got like sushi? Hell yeah, we got sushi. Bet. Wait, Malcolm in the Middle is a great show. But what platforms is that on? I'm going to watch that tonight. I'm going to throw that on. Bro, Malcolm in the Middle is such a vibe. Fucking love that show. Hulu? Oh my God, I don't even know if I have Hulu anymore. Alright, what's next? Exit? I guess I'm going to try to go in the building. Out back again? I don't know. I don't know what else I could do. Behind the counter is my safe space. Back here is like my danger spot. Oh my God, the fucking rain, man. It's so loud. I'm gonna go back through here because I don't know what else to do. I have to trigger some new event. Cause like, I cannot open it. Can I ride the bike home? Imagine there was like more pathways. Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like this area. Like, not even a little bit. I hate this shit back here. It feels really wrong. Okay. We're gonna go back in. No one else came in, though. I don't know what we're waiting for. Okay. I guess that's what we're waiting for. The toilet to start bugging. Oh. Oh, now I'm locked in. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, that's fine. I don't mind being locked in the bathroom by a demon. That's cool, I guess. Oh, it's unlocked now. Thanks. Oh, some thugs came in and robbed us. Great. Someone's typing on the keyboard in there, but I don't see anything. Okay, I guess we'll take the bait. We'll go in. Behind the counter, not seeming so safe anymore, huh? Yeah, let's check the cams. Okay. Right. Nice. Yep. Yep. All right. What is a talisman? Is that like some cursed bullshit? Fuck it. I'll take it. I will take this. Thank you very much. I'm gonna go buy me a new pair of shoes. Can I go home now? Can I get off work? I'm definitely not being paid enough. I can say that much, chat. $13 an hour. My butt. My big fat butt. I'm not getting paid enough. Yo, it's really loud out there. I don't like it. What do I do with the talisman? What is a talisman? Oh. Yeah, I'll just try to see if it works on the door or something. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know what that means. It's like a... I thought maybe after I got the thing of protection, I could open the door. Exercise the door. Oh, there's a dead guy. How lovely. There's a dead guy. Right behind this door. Hello, dead man. Oh, all the rats are in here too. And VHS tapes and the number 4. Manager. So who's been leaving me notes at the... Oh. Hey, manager, the door closed. Is that normal? Drink. Where's the door? Are you moaning? Yeah, I don't know what's happening. Four. Oh. I don't like that. Yo, fuck off, bro. Oh my god. 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 Bro, his eyes are bleeding. Okay. How did your ass get home? I have no idea. All right, so the shed. Right? Okay. Uh-huh. How's it? Yeah, I just want to live. I mean, I just want to quit my job, man. I'll live here for the rest of my life. Honestly, I could downsize. What a nightmare. Was it all a dream? Yeah, dude, now this is all like, this is too much. All I need is this bag of chips, this chinchilla, and maybe a bed. I'll sell everything. I'll move. I'll get out of here, bro. I don't need this kitchen. No knocking this time. Quit yo job. Yeah. I want to. Wasn't this door locked or something? All right. We're going outside again. Same route to work every night. I think I got it down by now. I hope. Maybe. not sure about this game. I'm not sure about this game, man. So dark. Is there going to be a man with broken legs walking around? Remember the one that fell off the bridge? Okay, we're back. Where's the homeless guy at, man? I miss him. Every night I come here, I'm expecting to see him. He's never here. So where's my worker, homie? Is he actually not here this time? That shouldn't be opened. That both of these shouldn't be opened. I'm going straight to the back. I'm not even punching in, bro. I'm looking for my homie. AC's fixed. Wait, no, it's not. I'm coming. Okay. It actually sounded like somebody knocked on my door in real life. That was, there was flies in there. So he's dead. He's dead, bruh. Okay. So maybe, the other guy quit. I would quit. I get it. I can't even punch in. Am I permanently punched in? No to-do list for my manager. Why am I coming to work? I saw my manager dead. No events. What is that over there? Okay. Yo. Alright. I don't know. Guys, I have no to-do list. I don't know. What am I missing? Thugs, thank you for the Prime. Johnny, thank you for the $2. When you and Soft Pussy doing another bomb ass album. Which one? Like my album? That was all me. I'm gonna do one next year though. Unless you're talking about like one of the ones that we all collaborated on. Lemon Queen, thank you for the gift to tier 1. Yo, am I getting like VHS static on my screen? What's going on? Baby Bowser, thank you for the tier 1. Jahawson? Jahawson, they were the tier 1. Yeah, well, I want to get some features on my next album, bro. I just don't know who. Like, I want to work with bigger people. I just don't have the numbers to back it. So it might be a little tough, but yeah. Okay. Right. Yeah. Guys, yeah. Yeah, I don't know what the hell I'm doing in here anymore. I don't... Just go home. It's not really worth the $13 an hour anymore. I don't think. Yeah. Okay. I think it wants me to go to the... back again. To-do list? Manager, a to-do list? Or maybe like clean up the floors or something? Oh, Did all the food change to like really disgusting stuff? Or is that normal food? I really can't tell. It'd be a really cool touch if everything changed. Like the magazines and everything as well. Right. Yeah, my only... Oh. This isn't... Gotcha. The thing's not there for the counter anymore. This is gonna fuck me right here.
Don't do it.
Hey, little guy. What are you doing? You're just a tiny little dude. Where are you going? Uh-oh. I can't see him anymore. Oh, there he is. Look at him. He's just vibing. He's looking for a TV. We sell TVs now? Oh, I get it. Yeah, there's a lot of TVs. Yeah, I get it. Hey, where are you going? Don't come behind the counter. Don't go over there. Where'd you go? Yeah, don't go over there. What are you doing? Is that me? Who are you? What are you doing in the store? Don't be stealing or nothing. I got my eyes on you. You little freak. Hey, don't go to the back. What's that over there? What are you looking at? Damn, bro's checking out the entire inventory. All right, I'm coming. I'm coming out there. If you need help or assistance, I'm coming to come check you out and see if you need some help. Hello, sir. Do you need help picking out a TV? Where'd you go?
Hey.
I'm here to help. Hey, man. Look at me. Okay, I get it. I didn't mean to. I was trying to turn them all on. I thought it'd be a funny joke. Don't jump scare me.
Chill out.
He's here again. What do you want, man? Okay, I don't know what this guy's deal is. Are you just going to walk the same exact path? Okay, well, you are. All right. Yo. These are the ones that looked like he stopped at. Maybe I'm wrong. I can't tell. I don't really know. I'm just clicking. Bro. Okay. I think I have the right idea. I just didn't do it right. I'm not sure. I think I have to turn on four of them. So he stops. Okay. Maybe I'm wrong, but I don't know what else to do. He stops at that one first. Then he goes around. So that one's right there. Okay. All right. So he stops at... Fuck, which one is it? That one first, then this one's two. So middle and then left. I don't even know if this is right. I'm just kind of guessing here. Middle? Fuck, I don't know, bro. This guy's weird. Where'd he go? Middle, left, and then... Okay, now he's looking at a different one. Is he looking at a different one? Bro, I'm tripping. Middle, left, right, bro. I don't even know, man. This kid's weird. He's weird. I could try. Let's see. So, it starts off right here, I think. It's one of these two. I don't know which one it is. I'm gonna guess it's this one. So he goes here, and he goes around, then he goes here, then he goes up here, and he goes over to this one, I think. And then I think he goes over to... Shit. Is it this one? I don't even remember, chat. Did I do it wrong? Oh my god, here we go, man. Shoot him? Guys, I don't have a gun. I can't shoot him. Hey, do I have the right idea? Am I just doing it wrong? How am I supposed to know there's so many damn TVs? I'm just going to do all the ones that look like they're by themselves in the area where he was looking. This is the last row I don't remember. Shit. I don't even know, bro. You can't turn them all on, I don't think. You? Did I do it right? Okay. Yo, this game, what is happening? Who's in? Who's in here? No one? Time to bring it home, man. Time to bring home what I hope is the last tape. What is going on? There's like 15 things I can do. Watch it. Yes. Are you sure? Yes. I got no option, man. Oh, I could have thrown it in the trash. Ah, shit. He's on my balcony. My feet are out. Yo. Invasion of privacy, man. Oh. Whoa. That was a cool little effect. At least I know where this guy's at. How do I kill him? Do I have a gun? Did I just die? Yo, is this the death of me, chat? Yo, what is that on my door? You see that? What is that? Bad ending? Listen, this game, it didn't even seem like I had any choices. It seemed pretty straightforward. I can't move. All right. It seemed like I just had to do it or nothing was going to happen. Hello, lady. Hello. Okay, well. Ending number two. I got ending number two. Is that good or bad? Chat, I don't even know. Listen. That one wasn't my favorite. I'm going to be completely honest. Parasocial was a million times better. We real, chat? We real? Horrible? Oh, y'all didn't like it? Listen. Maybe... Y'all are saying bad. It's the worst ending you can get. What am I, dude? Like, how the fuck? It doesn't even seem like I had choices. I didn't even know there were choices to make. It was okay. I mean, the actual art style itself wasn't horrible. Yeah, it's whatever. I guess it's a cool, like, filler late night. I'm starting up a VOD channel. I might just throw that on the VOD channel. What even happened? I don't know. There was a dead guy in a closet. There was a kid in the store. And there was a big mommy. A big 9-foot tall mommy. I have no idea. But if it is or if it isn't even a video, I'm going to do an outro. Because it might go on the VOD channel. Don't know what to think about that game. You can still use code GROOVE for 10% off gamer subs. Damn. Gotta hide those. Leave a like if you want to see more solo horror or something or whatever. I don't know. Goodbye. Bro. Dude, it's the only, since we just moved, I have the only one I have like on my desk are just the biggest boobies of all time, man. I'm not trying to get flagged. All right. I'd rate that game a 6 out of 10. Parasocial was like a 9 out of 10, though. I'm not going to lie. How do I get out of the game? Quit. That was a quick one, dude. That was quick as hell. Chat. It's time for me to throw on Malcolm in the Middle and fall asleep because I have so much shit to do tomorrow. I got the hiccups. Kaisen has streaming with Offset. How the hell is that even real? Oh, they're all dancing. He's got the big red boots on. Okay, they're just dancing. Yo, I'll be back soon. I'll be doing more streams and shit. Hope you guys have a good rest of your night. Thank you for hanging out with me. Thank you for all the subs. Everything. Lemon, thank you for the sub right now. Forrester, thank you for the tier one. Johnny, thank you for the $2 tip. Did you deadass get triple on your last John? I don't even know what that means. But I hope you guys have a great rest of your night. I gotta dip. I can't stay up too late. I gotta try to fix my sleep schedule at least a little bit. I'll see you guys very soon. Peace out, everybody.